Well. Yeah, this is our final Summer of Games on this YouTube channel. It wasn't a good summer for anyone, and I know how we've lost a lot of people due to COVID-19. And you know what it was? Now, we're going to review a lineup of games from the summer of September 1989 with Family Feud, Wheel of Fortune, The Price is Right, and The Nighttime Wheel of Fortune, and Winnie the Pooh. Rerun. We're going to do the NBC daytime lineup instead. From fall 1988, Sail the Century, Classic Concentration, Wheel of Fortune, Winnie the Pooh, Super Password and Scrabble, as we also wrap up the Summer of the Wheels. Coming up next.
Every day, down every road, in every home, at beaches, ball fields, and backyard barbecues, more people reach for one soft drink over any other, Coca-Cola Classic. The one taste chosen 10 million more times a day than Pepsi. Because there's a refreshing, real feeling you get only from Coca-Cola Classic. So from your hometown to the furthest reaches of the USA, you know what to reach for. Coca-Cola Classic. You can't beat the feeling.
On Sale of the Century, the incredible new Winner's Big Money Game, where contestants can now win up to $100,000 in cash and prizes. Sale of the Century, weekdays.
The following program is brought to you in living color on NBC.
Champion Elaine Pelino has won cash and prizes totaling $34,210. This week, players will win a living room set, beautiful artwork, this gold watch, and a trip to New England, and continue a journey towards a fortune in cash and prizes, including a luxury automobile and $50,000 in cash. In total, over $100,000 on Sale of the Century. And now here's the star of the show, Jim Perry.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Happy to have you with us. And we're happy to have you with us for Sale of the Century. If you've been with us for a couple of shows, you know we've had a champion who's been rolling along, picking up a lot of cash, and doing very well. This is Elaine Pelino. Hello, Elaine.
Hi, Jim.
$18,700 in cash and over $34,000 in cash and prizes in just three shows. We congratulate you once again. Now, you're working as a secretary, right?
Yes, uh-huh.
But you have ambitions as an actress, right?
I sure do, Jim, and this will help me to continue my studies and have more free time to audition, I guess.
Well, that's terrific, and we wish you well again today. Good
Thank
luck.
Thank you.
Here to introduce the challengers, Summer Bartholomew. Hello there, Summer.
I think she'll do very well.
I think she will. Yes, I think she is very good on camera.
Yes, she does. Our contestant is easily amused, originally from Beaverton, Oregon. Let's welcome Damon Jones.
Hello, Damon.
And she's a little pluck-up from Walnut, California. Big hello to Diane Fisher.
Hello there, Diane. See you later with some bargain, Summer. Thank you. Diane, did Summer make a mistake, or did she say you're a real quack-up?
Yes, Jim, she did. My favorite cartoon character is Donald Duck, so I've been amusing my children with a Donald Duck imitation for years.
Can you do a little?
Yes, okay.
Well, thank you very much, Diane. Where else do you hear these gems, right? Damon, you are easily amused.
That's right, Jim. I love amusement parks, and I especially like going to all the
The scary rides that nobody else will go on.
Oh, where's the scariest one you've ever been on?
Magic Mountain.
Oh, hey, boy, without hesitation, there must have got to be one there to scare them. Well, nice to have you here as well. And we talk about often the big money with the big money game, and there is a lot of it, but always a great prize for winning the match. And I hope you like art for the players, because beautiful artwork over $2,700. That's what goes to the winner of the match. Then a crack at the winner's big money game. Now, $20 starts you all off, and let's get into the match with us. Beautiful Michelle Pfeiffer stars as a hitman's widow in the new Elaine.
Married to the Mob.
That's the new film. $5 for the correct answer, and Elaine goes to 25. Although it only holds 3 quarts, what cowboy hat has a much bigger name? Elaine.
A 10-gallon hat.
That's right. The 10-gallon hat holds 3 quarts, and you get another 5. Which U.S. president inherited an estate on the Potomac called Mount Vernon? Diane.
That was...
Washington. Washington and Mount Vernon, and you lose 5. Sorry about that, Diane. A person who's very happy is sometimes said to be on what number cloud? Elaine.
Cloud 9.
Or a scary amusement park. That's right, and Elaine goes to 35. From what farm animal do we get a type of meat called mutton? Damon.
Lamb.
No, our judge, only sheep. And mutton is determined by the age, and it can't be a lamb, it is a sheep. Damon was not thrilled to learn that. He loses 5. Time now for an instant bargain. Player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise in a lane. Already a $20 lead over the challengers, and the opportunity for this.
Elaine, enjoy the beauty of old California when we send you to Santa Barbara. You and a friend will be chauffeured by limo from Los Angeles to Santa Barbara. On the way, you may enjoy the ultimate in service from Oasis Limousine. You and your guest will spend 3 nights and 4 days at the Glenboro Bed and Breakfast Inn, where old world elegance combines with new world comfort. Furnished by the Glenboro Bed and Breakfast Inn. It's normally priced at $799, but today on sale of the century, it's yours for only $6.
Well, trip to Santa Barbara. If at home you heard some crunching noises, it's because Greg is eating the props here. Good, huh? Okay. Elaine, trip to Santa Barbara would be good. $799 trip, nice long weekend. $6 is all it would cost. If you bought it, you would still have a big lead. And if you bought it, I'd throw in another $100 in cash to go with it, and she will buy. $799 trip, $100 in cash, $899 for just $6. You knock it off, still in the lead. A wet towel filled with Jell-O created the sound that this unearthly Spielberg hero made whenever he moved. Elaine.
E.T.
That's right. They had they moved a wet towel with Jell-O in front of a mic. That was the sound of E.T. That's how they did it. Elaine gets 5 of the 6 back. Mark Twain's novel about a young man who changes identity with a member of... Elaine?
The Prince and the Pauper.
A member of royalty. It is indeed the Prince and the Pauper. And Elaine making a big move. At which Great Lakes state could you celebrate at the Celery Festival in the city of Kalamazoo? Diane?
Michigan.
Michigan, that's right. Kalamazoo is the celery city. And Diane, back to the $20 mark. Fame game now, playing for control of the board. $10 money card up on the board, and we're looking for a famous person. I was $30,000 in debt when I got the call that made me a star. I was born in Canada in 1961. Elaine?
Michael J. Fox.
You are right with limited information, and Elaine gets control of the board. $10 money card, where, Sonny?
Line number 7.
All right, the lights are flashing. We lock into your buzzer. You got a $19 lead already, Elaine. Good luck.
Come on, lucky 7, $10 money card.
Lands on number 4 this time she gets.
It's lamps.
Oh.
Casablanca Lighting. Stunning contemporary Saturn designs in polished brass, chrome, and marble. Furnished by Casablanca.
Very nice. $990 worth. Beautiful. But yeah, that adds to your total, and we will be back to see if she can hang on to the lead right after this commercial timeout.
World champion Jackie Joyner-Kersee has asthma. Jackie relies on Primatene Mist for the fastest kind of relief. In as fast as 15 seconds, Primatene restores free breathing. Primatene Mist, when speed of relief counts.
Thanks, Mom.
I'm so glad Tony loves his moths.
Ace, Tony, what you got?
I got the moths. What do you got?
I got Blobby's turtle.
Give me your break, Ace. This is moth snack cups. Applesauce. Neat little cup.
Fun on the run.
Cinnamon.
It's good, Ace.
Okay. I got a skateboard here.
What else?
Let's pull the magic rabbit.
Deal.
Moths, the best thing that ever happened to a kid's lunchbox.
Yo, Spike, I got the mats.
Here's something totally different. Summer's Eve Feminine Wash. The first external feminine hygiene wash. It's non-irritating so you can feel fresh and confident every day. Summer's Eve Feminine Wash. The first cleanser for women only.
If you live in Los Angeles or plan to visit the L.A. area and you'd like to become a contestant on Sale of the Century, please call area code 213-284-8644. And now, back to Jim Perry and Sale of the Century.
Thank you, Don. Nice coming at you. Elaine trying for her fourth win, and she's got a $19 lead right now. Elaine at 39, Diane at 20, Damon at 15. If you don't eat meat, you can make a great... Damon?
Vegetarian.
No, you jumped in there a little quick. If you don't eat meat, you can still make a great Parmesan dish with this purple skin vegetable. Eggplant. Quick buzzer cost you five on that, Damon. Jennifer Warnes and Bill Medley won a Grammy for their hit song called I've Had the Time of... Elaine?
My Life.
That's right, from the film Dirty Dancing, and Elaine over the $40 mark. Who did a Texan named A.L. Neiman team up with? Elaine?
Neiman Marcus.
That's right, Herbert Marcus, and they got a department store. And Elaine the Shopper gets another five. Inhabiting all but polar region seas, one of the most abundant marine creatures is this five-armed sea creature. Elaine?
An octopus?
No. Trying to help you with five-armed. The starfish is found in all the seas except the polar region. Elaine takes a backward step, losing five, but still a $24 lead, Elaine, and the opportunity. Oh, very unusual. Look at this.
Elaine, if you've ever had a dream of joining the circus, bring a bit of it home with a reproduction of an authentic 19th century hand-molded fiberglass carousel horse with a pure brass swirl pole in multicolors and jeweled accents, furnished by Corsican. It's normally priced at $2,100. But today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $11.
Well, that's very expensive. $11. If you bought this, very much a conversational item, you would still have a lead. You would knock 11 off. You'd have a $13 lead, $2,100. And in case you wanted to buy one of those Emmett Kelly clowns we've had from time to time to go with it, I'll throw in $200 in cash. And she will buy. Yes, $2,100, $200 in cash. $2,300 buy for 11. That's a great advantage of having the lead. We'll knock the 11 off and still in the lead. But it's less than three questions now over you, Diane. Recently, Notre Dame University held a celebration for the issuing of a stamp honoring their great All-American football coach, Newt. Diane?
Rockne.
Rockne is right. Diane goes to 25. Most of the people in our country's most densely populated state live in such urban areas as Paterson, Newark, and Trenton. Elaine?
New Jersey.
New Jersey is the most densely populated of the states, and Elaine gets another five. One of the main causes of air pollution is this odorless, poisonous gas, Elaine?
Smog.
No. Given off by car exhaust, odorless, poisonous carbon monoxide. And Elaine, you're getting used to Southern California now, Elaine. Smog does come to mind. Ending the suspense, he recently chose Indiana Senator Dan Quayle. Elaine?
George Bush.
As his vice presidential running mate. You're right, and Elaine gets the five right back. Yes. Well, of course, the elections are on everybody's mind now. As one wit said, for the 1988 presidential elections, the Republicans are running on the field and stream ticket, Bush and Quayle. We'll be right back.
If you're up to here with thick, liquid fiber laxatives, ask your doctor or pharmacist about FiberCon. Get all the natural action of fiber to help you be regular in easy-to-swallow tablets. FiberCon. Your choice is clear.
Every bone in my body hurt. The doctor said nothing was broken. He gave me a different medicine. It's in these little yellow pills. Nuprin. Got rid of that pain. Know what else? Works great on my tough headaches.
Nuprin. It's not aspirin, not Tylenol. It's ibuprofen. Two Nuprin stop headaches better than extra-strength Tylenol.
And Nuprin's gentler on my stomach than aspirin.
Nuprin. Little, yellow, different, better.
It even worked on my worst pain.
Look, talking about your period isn't always easy. So I'll tell you what I told my own daughter when she first got hers. I told her about Tampax tampons. Because more women doctors use Tampax than any other tampon or pad. Trust like that means a lot to me and to my daughter. That's why we've both been using Tampax tampons for years. Besides, more women doctors trust Tampax. So can you.
They were in the desk.
Good. I'll wake Robbie.
Yeah, we can't miss that plane.
Oh, no.
What?
His diaper leaked again.
Well, let's just change him.
Robert, the sheets are wet. I can't leave them here for 2 weeks.
There is a diaper that helps stop leaking all night long. Love's Deluxe. Only Love's has the Night Guard system to quickly distribute wetness again and again, so Love's can hold a full night's wetness without leaking.
Glasses, lotion? Good morning.
You both look happy. Sheets dry?
Again. I tell you, if they don't have these back home, I'm not leaving.
Great, I'll quit my job.
Now wait.
Little Robbie here can dig clams for dinner.
He doesn't want to dig clams.
What a good group. And Elaine, I'm sure you're happy about that kind of encouragement. Elaine has the lead. She's at 38. Diane, getting closer at 25. Damon down to 10, but you can make up 15 of it right now. Another money card going up on the board. Back to the fame game. This time a famous thing. I am an instrument on which a musician can play both melody and harmony at the same time. I produce a greater range of sound than most other musical instruments and at great speed. Most classical composers have written for me as a solo instrument. Elaine.
Piano.
Piano was exactly right. Elaine has that all-important control on a $15 money card. Where is that?
Number six.
Well, Diane's got a little closer to you there, Elaine. You've got control. Good luck.
Come on, $15 money card.
No, it bounces off. It lands on number two, and she gets...
It's a cutlery set. Cutco's galley set plus six combines seven of the most popular kitchen knives with six meat knives for the table in a handsome wood block. Made in America. Furnished by Alka's Cutlery.
Very nice. $450 worth. Very nice. And that is yours to keep. But, of course, the game remains close. And a question for five. The Gilbert and Sullivan operetta called The Mikado was named for the emperor of what country?
Japan.
Japan is right. Beating Diane to the buzzer, you're over the $40 mark. Charles Grodin and Robert De Niro get caught up. Damon?
Midnight Run.
That's the film. There you go, Damon. Back to the team. The Damon Jones fan club is heard from. With a phenomenal bestseller under his belt, this auto executive has a new bestseller, Elaine?
Lee Iacocca.
Called Talking Straight, it is indeed Lee Iacocca and Elaine to 48. Now, Elaine, you've got the lead. How confident are you you can hang on to that lead? Two of these boxes with the instant cash of $100 bills. One today is worth $2,000. Now, you picked up a lot, but $2,000 is not too shabby. It would cost you the amount of your lead. You are now at 48. Diane is at 25. So it would cost you, what, $23 for a shot at $2,000, Elaine.
It's so hard.
I know. That's the way we plan it, Elaine. Going once. Going twice. No, sir. No, what's that lead? And it was in number two. Number two. That's a happy smile like I wasn't going to pick that. Is that it? It goes to $3,000 on the next show, and if Elaine hangs on to the lead, she gets a chance to try for a lot more with the winner's big money game. Back to the match right after this.
Life doesn't stand still for a headache, so when you can't take five, take three. Maximum strength, Anacin 3. Aspirin-free, sodium-free, caffeine-free. When you can't take five, take three. Maximum strength, Anacin 3.
Why chew gum with sugar? I get all the flavor I want with carefree sugarless gum.
Get full flavor, get it all, feeling carefree. Carefree sugarless gum, the full flavor's carefree.
All the flavor, none of the sugar.
Feeling carefree.
Carefree, the official sponsor of the 1988 U.S.
Flavor of melting cheese, mixed with ham, diced nice as you please. Your casserole deserves creamette. To taste each tender clam from the sea, richly spiced and woo, garlicky. Your clam sauce deserves creamette. Creamette pasta is made to hold on to every bit of the flavor you put into your recipe. So whether the recipe is cool or hot, when you've given it the best you've got, doesn't your recipe deserve creamette?
You're changing the cap on Liquid Tide? Why? It's easy to use.
self-draining, so there's no mess. I don't understand. How can I make it better? Oh, now it's clear.
Tide's new see-through cap.
A measurable improvement.
Back to the match. Three nice people. Diane is at 25. The other challenger, Damon, at 15. But it is champion Elaine in the lead at 48. Let's get back to it. This constellation contains three bright stars. Damon.
Orion.
Very nicely solved. Well done, Damon. Back to 20. You've made your fan club proud with that one. In what European nation could you vacation at resorts called Costa Brava and Costa del Sol? Elaine.
Spain.
That's exactly right. Elaine over the $50 mark. 1973, he pleaded no contest to a charge of tax evasion, was fined $10,000, and resigned from office. Name this vice president. Diane.
Spiro Agnew.
Agnew was right, and Diane to 30. Well, third and final fame game, all three money cards up on the board, including a big one worth $25. Diane or Damon might need it if you're going to catch her. Famous thing. I am a Broadway musical based on a play first produced in 1913. I was enormously successful on the stage before I was made into an equally popular film in 1964. Elaine.
My Fair Lady.
You are right. Well solved. Did not need Rex Harrison or any of the songs. Good job on that, Elaine. $25 money card wear, son.
Let's be on the number 9.
Three of them to shoot for. We lock into your buzzer. Good luck.
Come on, $25 money card.
No, lands on number 3, and this time the champion gets...
It's a barbecue. Charbroiled gas barbecue. Air fighter shutter grid. Console control with electronic igniter. The taste of real charcoal with the convenience of gas. Furnished by Charbroiled.
And that is worth $400. And now that you're out here in California, you'll enjoy that, Elaine.
Oh, yes.
And now, with that beautiful artwork and the crack of the winner's big money game on the line, we finish up the match with the speed round. May I have 60 seconds on the clock? And looking at the score, Elaine at 53, Diane at 30, Damon at 20. But if you get on a roll, I've got a lot of questions as we start the speed round now. In what Missouri city can you visit both the Gateway Mall and the Gateway Arch? Diane.
St. Louis.
Right. What great actor played Mr. President on television? Elaine. Time. One bird that is almost extinct is the large vulture, Diane.
It's the condor.
Yes. What type of food comes in varieties like gumbo, consommé, Damon?
Soup.
Right. Because of its steady beat, what part of the body is sometimes called it, Elaine?
The heart.
Right. What children's author created characters called the Cat in the Hat from the... Diane?
Dr. Seuss.
Right. Lillian Gish and Betty Davis recently teamed up for a movie, Elaine?
The Whales of August.
Right. What type of establishments are Folsom, San Quentin, Elaine?
Prisons.
Right. Two of the biggest names in the financial world are Dunn and... Elaine?
Bradstreet.
Right. What French word describes the rules of behavior written by Amy Vanderbilt? Elaine?
Etiquette.
Right. In what European nation is the largest state called Bavaria? Time. On the control panel of an airplane, what does the altimeter measure? Diane? Diane?
Altitude.
Yes. Trouble time is up. Elaine has won it again. Win number 4. Back to Elaine in just a moment. First of all, to wrap up, and Elaine jumped in on a couple there. I didn't get a chance to finish. Played Mr. President on television and General Patton in the movies. That was George C. Scott. That's right. That's one you didn't come up with. You did jump in correctly with a steady beat. It's sometimes called a ticker. That is indeed the heart. And the players couldn't think of this one. The largest state, this European nation, Bavaria? Germany. West Germany. Bavaria's in Germany. We've got to say goodbye to Diane and Damon. Well, unfortunately, Elaine got that lead and got all the opportunities to buy. So, Diane, first of all, we thank you for joining us. We got some nice parting gifts
thank
in the cash
you.
In front of you. Thank you for being here.
Thank you. I had a great time.
Thank you for sharing your humorous Donald Duck. And Damon, we appreciate you joining us as well. And you've got the cash in front of you and some nice parting gifts as well.
Thank you
for being here, too.
Thank you.
But Elaine Polino, she's done it again. And Elaine, I hope you like art, because before we do anything else, you've got this beautiful artwork.
Add colorful class to your home, Elaine, with this unusual artwork entitled Art Deco by Thomas McKnight. It's an original silkscreen with a contemporary feel, hand-signed by the artist. From Steve Stein Gallery, this prize is worth $2,750.
And now Elaine tries again to add to her already considerable cash total with a winner's big money game. Come on, Elaine. Well, congratulations. Are you losing a shoe there as she daintily picks up her shoe? You did that very well. Elaine, you're up here now for the fourth time, and that means the cash is getting up there. Today, you're playing for $8,000. Here we go. Red, yellow, or blue. Which envelope would you like to play?
Red again.
All righty. Let's see you do it for 8,000. Solve four puzzles in 20 seconds, and you've got yourself 8,000. Remember, the clock starts when the first word of each puzzle is revealed. It stops whenever you hit that plunger to give me an answer. You've done very well so far. Let's see you do it one more time. May I have 20 seconds on the clock? And Elaine, good luck, as the first puzzle starts now. Mountain. Where? Four presidents. Yes?
Mount Rushmore.
That's right, where the faces are carved. Mount Rushmore. Yes. Right on target there. 15 seconds with your first correct answer. You need three more before that clock hits 00. Let's take a look at the next puzzle. Now, sticky. Substance. Bees. Yes?
Honey.
Make from nectar. It is indeed honey. Now you've got yourself a little bit ahead. 12 seconds at the halfway mark. Let's keep up the good work. Take a look at the next puzzle. Now, comedy. Team. Featured. Groucho. Yes?
The Marx Brothers.
Harpo and Zeppo was indeed the Marx Brothers. 7 seconds left on the clock. So if you know it, I think you've got it. So the fingers are crossed for you now for $8,000. The next puzzle starts now. Famous. Mission. Davy.
Yes? Oh, no.
You got it, Davy. By the elevator for $8,000. Way to go, Elaine. Congratulations. You are getting more stunned every time you win. You're believing it less and less as you continue to do it.
I can't believe it.
It is a great, it is a lovely amount of money for a lovely lady who's doing very well. We'll add up that whole title and give it to you right after this commercial timeout. Congratulations. Way to go. That's lovely. We're happy for you. You can get 3 out of 4 shows. Yeah, uh-huh. That's about as good an answer as any. Uh-huh. Yep. Congratulations.
Hi, guys. Left your favorite dinner. Burgers and mac and cheese.
Hey. This isn't our usual macaroni and cheese.
Nope, it's Velveeta shells and cheese, and you're gonna love it.
How come, Dad?
Because it's made with real creamy Velveeta cheese sauce and not a powder, so it tastes creamier.
You know, this does taste creamier.
Yeah.
Velveeta shells and cheese taste creamier than any other macaroni and cheese.
Thanks, Mom.
Anytime, guys. Oh, and John, say that.
Back with our champion, Elaine Valino. We were talking. It's interesting that you have gotten the lead and you have picked up a lot of instant bargains along the way, which has added to your considerable total. I cannot remember a total that as big as yours in 4 shows. Would you like to tell everybody, first of all, that cash total we were talking about?
49.
No. The cash total is
$27,000.
That's the cash alone. But because she's picked up so many other things, including a trip to New England, the artwork, the living room, in just 4 shows, Elaine has $49,999. That's incredible. And still going strong on television. Bye for now. Sensational.
Century stars Jim Perry. This is Don Morrow speaking.
Next, it's fun and games on Classic Concentration with host Alex Trebek, followed by Vivacious Vanna White and Savvy Pat Sajak on everyone's favorite Wheel of Fortune. Then Dionne Warwick, Kathy Rigby McCoy, Sinbad, and Anthony Newley play Win, Lose, or Draw, hosted by Vicki Lawrence Schultz, only on NBC.
Century is a Reg Grundy production.
Take a look.
It's showtime.
Cause it's the Gummy Bears.
Let me see.
With all new adventures.
Yeah.
Then the Smurfs find their long-lost nanny. Along with a special friend. It's all new fun with the Gummy Bears and the Smurfs. Saturday mornings this fall.
This is NBC, proud to be the network of the Summer Olympic Games.
Oh, the State Fair, the Disneyland, State Fair's coming.
Announcing another Ralph's and the Giant exclusive. It's the best of 50 great State Fairs all rolled into one, with sky-high surprises and down-home thrills. And now, with each $50 minimum purchase at Ralph's or the Giant, get a one-day child State Fair passport absolutely free with a purchase of an adult passport at the regular price. That's a $16.50 value. Come enjoy Disneyland State Fair.
A night for Excedrin PM.
Today was sure no Mother's Day.
She hit me first.
This expired.
Daddy let me.
The company's moving us. So?
So I can't sleep and my head aches.
When just a pain reliever isn't enough, you want Excedrin PM. Excedrin PM. Strong aspirin-free headache medicine plus a second ingredient to help you sleep. Tonight, Excedrin PM from Bristol-Myers. Headache medicine and it helps you sleep.
Southern California's number one news station, Channel 4.
Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Ball plus T plus M plus OR. Ball, T, more. Baltimore. If you can do that, you could win one of these eight fabulous cars. As we play Classic Concert.
Hot summer days, catching some rays. This is the life, these are the real things. And you're a part of it. Coca-Cola, every day, in every way.
Coca-Cola's a part of your life.
Whoa, when Coca-Cola's a part of your life.
The following program is brought to you in living color on NBC.
For the past couple of weeks, we've been working with some fabulous young people on our program. Our current champion is a good example of that. Let's go down to the floor and meet her and her challenger for today, shall we? This pretty young lady has a pretty name. She is Caprice Young, and she wrapped up last week on our program by winning some prizes, which included a great holiday in Mexico. Over $2,500 for this young lady. Welcome back, Caprice.
Nice to see you.
Thank you. Now, tell these folks who are joining us for the first time in our studio today a little bit about yourself.
Well, I just finished a degree in history from Yale University this last May, and in the fall I'll be starting a fellowship in public policy.
Okay, good for you. Let's say hello to your challenger. This young man's name is Rodney McKinley.
Hi, Rodney. Cool.
Rodney's a very talented individual. They tell me he built a pinball machine?
Yes, correct.
For yourself or for friends?
I did it for a project on high school when I had to build a pinball machine out of wood that adds, attract, and multiply.
Yeah?
No medical parts.
Obviously, you enjoy games.
I very much
and
so.
And we've got a terrific game for you right here. And we have some lovely prizes as well. Take a look.
This sleek, modern-looking Dover desk for the organized individual. A polished glass top on an eight-legged pure brass frame. Furnished by Swan Alex.
And you can find that on our prize board right here behind number 7. The brass desk. All right. Rodney, you're the challenger. You get to start things off for us. Open up two doors.
Well, let's open up the puzzle down at the bottom with number 17, Alex.
Number 17, we have a video camera for you there.
Oh, can you use the video camera? Let's find a match to that under number 9, please.
No, a sailboat. No match, so Caprice gets an opportunity.
That sailboat looked great. I wonder, well, let's try number 20.
Car alarm system.
Okay. Let's see the match. Maybe it's under number 3.
His and her bowling package. No match for you there. Didn't you uncover the car alarm package on Friday's show?
I think I might have.
Yeah, you did. All right, we're going to take our first commercial break. We'll come back, and Rodney will get another chance to select the number.
Here we go. Lower than the jack. It's a deuce. Oh, even lower than the ace.
Bingo. Card Sharks, today at 4:30. Brought to you by Consumer Cellular, where low rates and award-winning service are just the beginning.
This is Noggin, the interactive learning app from Nick Jr. Now my kids' love of learning
great job
is is through the roof.
With learning games, books, and videos added weekly. Start your free trial today at noggin.com.
It was a dark night in drive-thru land. The people had grown tired of greasy burgers and gut bombs. But then, three heroes emerged. Their savory sauces brought courage. Their juicy tomatoes...
Board again at number 9, please.
Sailboat.
And a match to the sailboat under number 19, please.
Nope, an espresso and cappuccino machine. Over to our champion.
Okay, well, let's see what's under number 6.
Sleeper sofa.
Well, let's check the corner, 21.
Espresso and cappuccino machine. No match for you and a bit of help for Rodney.
Let's go for the espresso and cappuccino machine under number 19. And yes. A match under number 21.
That's a match. Nicely done, Rodney. Gives you 2 prizes and another chance to open up the puzzle a little bit. Let's see what happens this time. Select again.
Okay, let's open the top of the board. We'll start at number 1, please.
Virgin Islands Cruise. Well, we know what the vacation is in this first game on today's program.
Let's go for a wild card under number 20, please.
Car alarm system. No match. Caprice.
Let's see if the trip's under 23.
Video camera.
15. Let's try that.
Wild card. And the other video camera. You will find at number 17. So that gives you a prize, Caprice, and your first chance to solve the puzzle. You've got 3 doors opening up. Select again.
Okay, let's see what's under number 2, please.
Diamond sapphire pendant.
Oh, that's new also. Maybe the match is under 24.
Nope, red take. Back to Rodney.
Okay, let's open the bottom board with number 25, please, Alex.
Sleeper sofa.
And a match for the sleeper sofa under number 6, please.
Sleeper sofa. All right. Rodney does enjoy games, and he's good at them, too. Let's see if he can solve the puzzle with the help of these 2 pieces. Select again.
Okay, let's open the board with number 11, please, Alex. And a match of the car alarm under number 20, please.
This man is fast, too. Doesn't want to waste time. Make those matches. Solve that puzzle. 4 prizes at stake, Rodney. Take a look. Select again.
Let's open the board at number 13, please, Alex.
Red take.
And a match to the red take at number 22, please.
Oh, no match. And boy, a big ooh coming from our audience on that one and from Caprice. Caprice wants to make a match.
I hope I remember. Is the cruise under number 1?
Yes.
And 22 for the match?
22 makes it a match. All right, Caprice. Video camera and a cruise, 2 biggies. Take a look at the puzzle now.
Okay.
Select again.
Let's see what's under number 12.
Wild card. So you're going to get a look at 3 pieces of the puzzle. Pick a number.
Well, let's see. What's under number 2?
Number 2 was the diamond and sapphire pendant. I notice your pendant is an opal.
Right.
You like pendants, obviously. We'll show you where the match for this one is. It's at number 5 on that top line. So as I said, 3 pieces of the puzzle will be revealed to you. Let's see if there are enough to help you solve it. No? Try it again.
Okay, I'm going to need to see what's under number 3.
His and her bowling package.
Is the match to that under 16?
That is a match. Yes, another prize for you. Now what's going to happen, Caprice? These 2 doors will open and we'll ask you to solve the puzzle. See if you can do that. And you can. Rodney, I believe, thinks he's got this puzzle solved. For your benefit, Caprice, since you're about to make the selection, I think there are just 2 takes up there and 1 prize. So it should be relatively easy to make a match. Okay. Go to it.
Well, let's look and see what's under number 8.
Green take.
Let's see what's under number 18.
Sailboat. No match. Heartbreak. Rodney, your chance.
I'll make this match. Let's go for the sub order number 9, please, Alex.
Oh, no. Yes.
And it matches the sub order number 18.
18 makes it a match and gives you 5 prizes. All right, Rodney, you indicated a moment ago that you could solve this. See if you can as we open these 2 doors. You thought you had it, but you drew a blank. Well, you've got a 50-50 shot now, Rodney. There are 2 takes, and all you have to do is come up with 2 selections that will show the same color.
Let's go for the number 8, Alex, please.
That's the green take.
And it matches the green take on number 10, please.
Green take. I'll give you the green take. We'll open those 2 doors right away. 13 and 24 are the red take. So I will give you those. Now, this is an interesting situation that we have never had before. He should be allowed to select 2 prizes. Yes. Okay, Rodney, you've got 2 takes. Caprice has got the... Yeah, somebody says, take the bowling package. Boy, is that guy out of line. Forget about the bowling package. I know you're not going to go for that. You want the sapphire and diamond pendant, the Virgin Islands cruise, or the video camera? 3 fabulous prizes. You're going to get 2 of them.
The Virgin Islands cruise is going to be our first choice.
Okay, take that away from Caprice. Put it down here.
I know my mama loved that sapphire diamond.
Sapphire and diamond pendant. All right, that prize also goes over to Rodney's side. We open these 2 doors. If you can't solve it, Caprice gets her shot.
Easy crowning good ho.
Easy crowning good ho.
Easy good ho. Good
ho. No, Caprice, can you solve this puzzle?
Easy come, easy go.
Is it easy come, easy go? And now Rodney says yes. And it is the right solution. Well, Caprice, he left you a couple of prizes. I can sympathize with you, Rodney, because I know how it is. The pressure's on you, and one little symbol starts to confuse you, and you forget about the familiar expression. Let me go to the board and show the folks at home the big picture here. All the arrows are pointing at the E. That's very straightforward. E plus Z. Easy. And then the arrows here are pointing at the comb. Easy comb. E plus Z, G plus the hoe. Easy come, easy go. And I guess Rodney feels that way. But Caprice is taking the lead in this match. And as a result, you've got 2 prizes to enjoy. Here's Gene to describe it.
A video camera. A service merchandise gift certificate with which you may select a video camera or other top name brands from our catalog or redeem at any one of our many stores. Furnished by Service Merchandise. And a His and Her Bowling Package. Columbia's His and Her Bowling Package features customized bowling attire and 2 urethane balls for smooth delivery. Furnished by Columbia 300. Prizes totaling $1,360.
Rodney, sorry. He didn't win the bowling package. He's going to try and win game number 2 to tie this match when we return following this break.
Watching NBC News Now.
We've got some breaking news.
If they do go back to their jobs, they want to make sure that they are protected.
It's news made for your streaming world. Live weekdays starting at 6 a.m. Eastern.
This weekend, get to Kohl's and take an extra 15% off. Save on the Ninja Foodie. Get tops for the family, $8.49 and under. And save on Adidas footwear. Plus, get Kohl's cash. Plus, limited contact store drive up. Shop Kohl's and Kohl's.com.
How do you think they make Starburst taste so juicy?
Ready. Let's go to work. I want you to look over here. One of the prizes the 2 of you are playing for in this second game.
Pin Seeker's set of custom-made golf clubs and deluxe staff bag includes stainless steel woods with matching radius sole irons furnished by Pin Seeker. Alex.
Yeah, I really like Marjorie's golf shoes, too. I'll show you where you can find that on our board here. Hiding behind door number 5, set of golf clubs. Close that and open 2 other doors, please, for Rodney, because he's going to select first. He's trailing in the match. All right, Rodney, off you go.
I'm going to open again with middle with number 18, Alex.
All righty. Word processor.
Hey, let's find a match with that word processor on the number 7, please.
Good positive attitude, but it doesn't pay off this time. It's still early. Caprice?
Let's open it up more under number 6, please.
Wild card. Now, you've seen a couple of prizes. I do want to whet your appetite by telling you that in this game, the trip is a holiday in Canada, so you might want to go fishing for that.
Well, let's see then. Maybe we can have the trip under 22.
Silver buffet service. The match for that, the natural, would have occurred if you'd gone to number 8. That's the first prize in the game. It goes up on your side and down here. we open three doors to show you a little bit more of this puzzle. Select again, Caprice.
Okay, let's go for number 19.
Carpeting.
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 Okay.
Sorry, I was reliving my youth.
Well, let's see if we can match that youth under number 16, please.
Okay, Canadian holiday.
There it is.
No match. Rodney.
I want to go to Canada. Let's find a wild card under number 19, please.
Carpeting.
Hey, you just opened that. Under number 12, let's find a match to the carpeting.
Golf clubs. No match. And a bit of a help there for Caprice.
Oh.
You've seen the golf clubs before.
Recently, in fact.
Yes.
Let's look under number 23.
Canadian holiday.
And the match is under 16.
Yeah, you remember that one. Good for you. This is a great vacation in Canada. It's up here with the Silver Buffet service. Now, take a look at the puzzle. Now, if your brain can kick into second gear, you should be able to match those golf clubs because you have seen them in two positions.
Okay. Oh. Let's look under 17, please.
Leather garment bag.
Oh, that's new. Okay, well, let's try number 20 then.
Green take. No match for you. Back to Rodney.
Let's find out what's under number 5, please, Alex.
Well, that's the golf clubs.
And a match to the golf clubs under number 17, please.
No, that's the leather garment bag, which you just saw. Caprice?
Which is where it was before. Wait, okay, well, let's look at number 20 again.
Green take.
That's new. Okay. Well, number 3, please. That's new.
Red take. Rodney, back to you.
Let's see those golf clubs under number 12, please, Alex. And a match to the golf clubs on number 5.
Number 5. Finally, we got that match. We've been trying long enough. Set of golf clubs for the young man, and now two doors opening up for his benefit.
I want to guess, Alex.
Okay.
Is it passing through the lips?
Is it passing through the lips? No, it is not, but you've got the idea. Whoa! Get your hands close to the signaling buttons. You know the drill. We're going to start revealing one square at a time. You ring in when you think you can solve. Here we go. Number 1, 2, 3, 4, 7. 9. Whoa, Caprice.
Tiptoe through the tulips.
Is it tiptoe through the tulips? Yes, it is. Another win. Two in a row. You're tough.
60 seconds on that.
Go for the car.
Boy. Yeah. She didn't give you much of a chance on that one, Rodney.
The tip, I didn't get it.
You didn't get the tip. I'll tell you, when I first saw that puzzle, I thought it was a playing card, and I was trying to figure it out, you see. So that could be a little confusing, but Caprice obviously was equal to the task today. I'm going to take a moment now to show the folks at home the big picture, the whole puzzle, and then we'll talk about prizes. There's the tip that the man is leaving for the waiter. Tip plus toe, T-H-R, plus O-O, through. Tiptoe through the two plus the arrows pointing at the young girl's lips. Tiptoe through the tulips. And I guess that's the way Caprice will feel. Come on. Come and join me.
Good luck.
He's a good opponent. Rodney, I'm sorry it didn't work out any better for you. You were a delight on concentration. We've got some parting gifts for you backstage. Thank you for being with us. Caprice, you get to add a couple of prizes to your winning.
Yes.
That sounds good, doesn't it? Here's Gene to tell you about them.
A silver buffet service. Part of the Michael C. Fina collection, this elegant silver plate buffet service, 5 service pieces to make you the envied hostess furnished by the Michael C. Fina Company, and a Canadian holiday. We'll fly you in a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to Edmonton. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding, and while in flight, experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines, and a 7-night vacation. Smiles in Canadian hospitality await you at one of the world's largest indoor tourist destinations, West Edmonton Mall, where accommodations are furnished by the luxurious Fantasyland Hotel. Then travel to Jasper, the spectacular gem of the Canadian Rockies. A prize package worth $3,642.
Now, a moment ago, ladies and gentlemen, you caught Caprice looking at the cars. Each week, we change a few of our vehicles, and she was just getting a feel for the 8 automobiles we have up there today. I'm going to tell you about the new additions right after we take time out for this break.
Next, the password is password. Don't you wish the game was that easy? Then, Password Plus puts the plus in password. Stay tuned.
How do you think they make Starburst taste so juicy?
Starburst? Juice-Stratic Equation. Super top secret mathematical formula they keep stored inside a safe, inside a vault, inside a volcano.
Oh, Juice-Stratics.
Starburst, unexplainably juicy.
In the 21st century, a shopper will exist like no one.
Do this, Caprice. Start okay. The week off with a bang. Off you go. Good luck.
One, two.
No match.
Three, four.
No match.
Five, six.
No match.
Seven, three.
That's a match.
Eight, nine.
No.
Two, ten.
No.
Five, 11.
No.
Four, 12.
No.
2, 12.
Correct.
1, 11.
That's it.
13, 5.
No.
6, 14.
No.
10, 6.
That's it.
5, 15.
Nope.
8, 14.
That's a match.
9, 4.
Nope.
15, 4.
Yes.
5, 13.
Nope.
9, 13.
Oh. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I have a feeling she got it. Didn't she get it? Yeah, she made it. All right. Here we go. Look out. Look out. They're coming. Okay, Gene, you can tell us now.
Okay, Alex. Caprice, you've just won this Ford Escort GT two-door hatchback. Features a 1.9-liter fuel-injected high-output engine, a 5-speed manual transmission, and air conditioning. Furnished by Ford, a prize worth over $10,200.
Okay. Well, remember me? I used to host this show. Sort of outnumbered here today, aren't I? We got 7 people up here. Well, we'll find out who they are after I tell you that this young lady has won $17,779 in prizes. We're going to take a break after we hear from Gene.
Some of today's participants may receive the Baldwin Hastings Mantle Clock. Is constructed of solid mahogany and features polished brass plated dial with contrasting time ring and raised numerals, furnished by Baldwin Piano and Organ Company. We'll be back to Alex Trebek in just a moment.
Doctor?
Doctor, look!
Take a journey through time and space with some of your favorite doctors. From William Hartnell and Patrick Troughton to Tom Baker and John Pertwee. Tune in and discover their adventures on the classic Doctor Who channel. Available now for free on Pluto TV.
From El Toro, California, we're all here to play Password.
Now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
The issue is clean water. We all have a stake in it. For wildlife. For recreation.
For clean ice cubes. Clean ice cubes to chill the light, refreshing taste of a new Coke. A chilling idea.
Elect the light, better taste for a brighter, better America.
The time is now.
The taste is a light.
New possibilities. New Coke. Think about.
She captured the gold with a winning performance. She captured our hearts with a winning smile. Mary Lou Retton on NBC Sports World Saturday.
Celebrate Wheel of Fortune's special 10th anniversary week as you take a spin with Pat Sajak and find out about the home contest that could make you a lucky winner this week.
The following program is brought to you in living color on NBC.
Look at this studio, filled with glamorous prizes, fabulous and exciting merchandise, including enjoy first-class performance in this $12,200 sedan. For your gentlemen, this handsome gold link bracelet. And catch the wind and the waves in this sporty little boat. Over $78,000 just waiting to be won today on Wheel of Fortune. And now, here's your host, Pat Sajak.
Thank you very much. Hi. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our hostess. Here's Vanna White. Vanna. Come on. Twill will now meet our three players who are going to go at it here and win a lot of prizes. Tom Murphy is back for his second day here. What a day you had yesterday, Tom. This Marine Gunnery Sergeant from Honolulu right now. $12,850 cash and prizes. Congratulations again. How much was that cash jackpot you won?
$7,000.
I had a hunch you would remember that. You've been in the Corps for what? 15?
Almost 15 years.
Yeah. What places have you been to?
I spent a lot of time at Quantico, Virginia.
Yeah.
A tour over in Japan, mm-hmm. here on the West Coast, and now in Hawaii.
All right, and now in Burbank, see?
Now in Burbank.
Good luck to you, Tom.
Thank you.
Here's Kim Moritz, who is from Chicago. All right, Kim.
Okay.
See a little... A little Kim Moritz fan club has already sprung up right around you. Are you going to school back in
Yes,
Midwest?
I'm a senior at DePaul University.
Good for you. What are you studying?
Human Resources Management.
Yeah, and what will you do then when real life rears its ugly head?
I don't know. I haven't thought about it yet.
Well, fine. Well, you sound ready for it. What do you like to do when you're not hard at work studying?
Oh, I love traveling, shopping. I'm a Chicago Cub fan, skiing. Yeah.
Okay, good for you,
Thank you.
Lots of luck to you. And to you too, Cindy.
Thank you.
Hardcastle, mm-hmm. from a place called Dunwoody, Georgia. Mm-hmm. Is that near Atlanta?
Yes, it's a suburb of Atlanta.
Okay, and you too are going to school, but somewhere else.
I'm a junior at SMU.
Yeah, and you're studying what?
French and accounting.
Okay, and I'll ask you the same question. What are your plans and
Hopefully
goals?
Hopefully just make a lot of money.
Okay, good. So this is all pretty well thought out then. You want to mention
it.
Your sorority?
I'm a Kappa, Kappa Gamma at SMU.
Okay, good. And I'm sure they're happy to hear that. Let's spin the wheel because the interview segment is now concluded. We have a $750 space. Don't hit bankrupt. If you do, you lose your cash, but not your merchandise, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Here's our first puzzle. It's a thing. And just before the show, we drew numbers to see who would start the game. And Tom, it's going to be you. Good luck, everybody.
Good money. Come on. Slow down a little bit. Slow down.
150.
Is there an N?
There is, one end.
Yeah. I'm gonna spin.
Go ahead.
Come on now, big money. Slow down.
250.
S.
Yes, there is one S. Okay, Tom.
Let's spin again. Keep going.
Yeah, that's 450.
An L.
No L. Okay, Kim.
Okay. Come on, big money. Is there a T?
Yeah, good news. There are three T's.
Okay.
You have $750.
Like to buy a vowel.
All right.
An O.
Yeah, one O. Okay. Now what?
I'd like to buy another vowel.
All right.
An A.
Yes, there's just that one, though.
Okay.
Well, getting there. You have 250 left, Kim.
I'll spin.
All right. $200.
Is there an R?
There is one R. Good for you. $450.
Spin one more time.
Good. $300.
A B.
Is there a B? That's it, sure. You want to solve this thing?
Sure. Burnt toast.
Yeah, that's it. See how easy this game is. Nothing to it. It's a piece of cake. Or a piece of burnt toast. Kim, Kim, you have $750 to spend in our little office area. What would you like to start
with? Okay, for $708, the cocktail table.
All right, $42 will go either on a service merchandise gift certificate or on account. How would you like it?
A gift certificate, please.
You made a good decision there. Here's Charlie and your prize.
All right, Pat, Custom Crafts handsome cocktail table with herringbone parquet top, handcrafted with light pickle finish. It's $708.
Good start. We'll take a break. We'll be back with our second round in just a minute. Stay right there.
Yeah.
Our second round now, and here's our second puzzle. See how it all works out. Occupation is our category. Kim, spin that thing.
Okay. Let's go. Big money. Big money. Come on, folks.
300.
A T?
Two T's.
Is there an H?
Yes, one H. Keep it up.
I'll spin. Come on, no bankrupt. No bankrupt. Get away from bankrupt. No!
Kim, I'm sorry. Well, Cindy, your turn.
Come on. Come on. 1,000.
200.
Is there an L?
Nope, no L. Tom.
Big money now, big money. Come on. Go past that bankrupt. Go on past.
I think you may get the big one there, yeah.
F, please.
And he'd like an F. How about two of them at $1,000 apiece?
I'd like to buy a vowel. I'd like an E.
Mm-hmm. Two E's. Here they come. All right, Tom.
I'd like to buy another vowel, mm-hmm. An O.
And two O's. Good for you. You still have $1,500, and it's still your turn.
I'm going to have to spin.
$100.
An R.
Yes, two R's, another $200. Well, sir?
I'd like to buy a vowel. I'd like an I.
Yes, two I's. Good one in pairs here. And now, Tom.
I'm going to spin.
$300.
A D, please.
Sure, if there is a D, will you spin again? You have $1,750. It's up here.
I'm going to spin one more. Okay.
$700.
A C.
And there's a C. Well, $2,450. You can go again if you want to. It's up to you.
I'm going to solve it.
Go ahead.
Director of the FBI.
That's it. Uh huh. That's what?
Looking for another vowel, wasn't he?
No, no. $2,450. What do you have in the appliance center?
For $1,300, I'd like the refrigerator.
Oh, the $1,300 refrigerator. Sure. $1,150 left.
For $630, the dishwasher.
Okay, kind of a practical shopping trip this
time. We need them.
Sure, $520, good.
For $515, I want the watches.
Well, you got the watches. $5 left, you want that on a gift certificate?
Gift certificate, please.
Okay, and here's Mr. Major Appliance, Charlie O'Donnell.
All right, thank you, Pat. Sharp International's quartz watches for the entire family, dress, sport, and leisure models, furnished by Sharp International Retail Value, $515. KitchenAid's traditional quality portable dishwasher converts to built-in without conversion kit. 16-position upper rack adjust for oversized items furnished by KitchenAid. Retail value $630. And Tom, a Tappan side-by-side refrigerator freezer features chill water dispenser, automatic ice maker, no frost feature in both refrigerator and freezer. Furnished by Tappan, retail value $1,300.
Glad you got some things needed there.
Yeah, I did.
We'll take a break. We're back with round three. Just a minute. Mentioned at the beginning of the show that Tom won a $7,000 jackpot yesterday. That means we go back to the minimum, but that's okay. If you land on that today, it will go in your bank. And if you solve the puzzle, you get that $1,000 cash. Oh, God. It's so much fun being here. just being a part of this wonderful family. Place is the category for our third round, and Cindy, you'll start. Close, 200.
A T.
Say that again for
T.
me?
T.
Yes, three T's. Just want to be sure we had it right. $600. Will be yours if you end up solving the puzzle without hitting a bankrupt. 300 under there. Let's have a letter, please.
An S.
Yes, two S's. Uh-huh. That's $1,200.
I'd like to buy that.
Okay.
An E.
There are some E's, yes. So we have one, two, three.
I'll spin.
$250.
An R.
Yes, three R's. All right, now we're talking. Cindy, you have $1,700 and you have that $1,000 jackpot. What do you want to do?
I'd like to buy another vowel.
Okay.
An I.
Yes, two I's.
I'll spin.
Okay. $200.
An N.
Yes, ma'am. Three N's. All right, now, Cindy, you have $2,050 and you have that jackpot. What do you want to do?
I'll solve it.
Go ahead.
Northwestern University.
Sure, that's it. I knew that's what you... I just knew you were. Nice going. We have a little area we call Touch of the Orient, and you get to spend over $2,000 there. What do you have?
For 510, I'd love the color TV.
Okay, you've got it. Still over $1,500 to go.
$499, the entertainment center.
$499 for that, and you still have a little over $1,000 left.
For $630, the wall screen.
Okay, now you have $411.
For $129, I'd love that horse.
Well, I know. Try to contain yourself. $282 left. How about a butterfly box to kind of
It'd
round
be great.
Out your... Yeah, all right, thanks.
I'll take it.
We'll put the rest on a gift certificate, and we'll tell you about that in a moment. Well, actually, $142 that'll be. And now here's Charlie with your prizes.
Okay, Pat. A reproduction of an antiquity horse crafted of archaeological terracotta. Realistic enough to look like it belongs in a museum. $129. A vibrant, multicolored butterfly motif decorates this lustrous, hand-painted lacquer box with removable silk tray. $140. Ashley's Marbella Entertainment Center. Strikingly appealing in its simplicity with a rich faux marble finish that is as durable as it is handsome. Soothing tones of color combined with a classic contemporary form furnished by Ashley, retail value $499. A monitor-style portable color TV with a bright clear picture, 22-function infrared remote control, plus 140-channel reception furnished by Sharp, retail value $510. And Cindy, vivid pink magnolias decorate this bold, beautiful four-panel wall screen, hand-painted and finished. It's $630 plus the $1,000 jackpot.
Oh, yes, as shown by this delightful little dancing thing. You have the lead, too. But we're going to play another round. Everybody's in this thing. We'll be back. It's very close. Stay with us.
Some contestants will receive a service merchandise gift certificate to like top name brands from our catalog or redeem at any one of our many stores furnished by Service Merchandise.
Okay, Paul O'Donnell, personal friend of Dick Clark's. Willie. All right, round four, occupation this time. That's the category. And Tom, you will start.
Okay. That's true. Come on, 2,000. Come on around here. Keep going.
350.
An N, please.
Say that again for me.
N.
Is there an N? There is not. Sorry. Okay. Tim?
No baseball.
Sorry. Cindy.
Okay, Cindy.
Go.
Yeah, sure.
A T.
Sometimes a little Sultanic helps there. A 350 for that tea, yeah. This time.
An S.
Yes, one S. You're up to $600 now, Cindy.
That's done.
Ooh, 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 look, 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 look. Now what letter would you like?
An R.
There is one R and you have $2,600.
I'd like to buy an I.
Yeah, that's okay. Bye. You're one eye. Okay.
That's good.
Half this time, 300.
Is there an L?
There is not. Afraid. Whoop. Hang on there. There's not much time either. That sound means time is running out. I'll give the wheel a final spin. I'll ask you to give me a letter. If it's in the puzzle, you'll have 5 seconds to solve it. Vowels worth nothing. Consonants worth not bad. $500 apiece. Now, occupation is the category. Tom, a letter, please.
P.
Yes, one P. When it comes up, you'll have 5 seconds. Shh.
Pharmacist.
You got it. Yes, sir. That's all right. Well, first things first, let's spend that $500 back in the office. What do you have?
For $445, the floor lamp.
Okay, the rest on a gift certificate, that's $55. And one last prize for you. Here's Charlie.
All right, Tom. Stifel's traditional swing arm floor lamp features a swirl motif at the base and top of each column. Topped with an ivory fluted shade, it's furnished by Stifel. Retail value, $445.
Well, came his
close.
Did very well, though, Tom. $2,950 today, and what a two-day total. $15,800, including seven in cash.
Thank you.
Nice going.
Enjoyed it.
But, hey, you want some, I'm glad.
Thank you.
I got a couple nice things. Good luck to you as you finish up your studies. $750 in prizes. Jim? And
hi.
Welcome to it. See how easy this game is? Our big winner, Miss Cindy, as we'll call her from now on. $3,050 in prizes. You have anything you need to do, or can you stick around and play the bonus round?
I think I might stay for a little
okay.
longer.
Okay, oh, good, fine. Yeah, we have to. There's a special with Bert Convy coming up real soon that we want to catch.
Okay.
We'll be back with that, meaning the bonus round, right after these messages. Stay with us. You having a good time so far?
Great time.
Yeah, sure. You've already won $3,050 in prizes. That's the worst you're going to do. Even if you don't get another thing here, you're going to be back next time to play. You want some cash, too, $1,000,
yes.
Right? Yeah. Uh-huh. Now, what do you want to go for in the bonus round?
I'll go for the man's gold bracelet.
Oh, there's a story there, Charlie.
Well, I'll tell it, Pat. Heavy and masculine, this is a significant piece of jewelry for any man. An 18-carat gold bar link bracelet. You might select this with your Van Cleef & Arpels gift certificate. $6,200. Cindy, good luck.
Category today is phrase, and we'll ask you to give us 5 consonants and a vowel, please.
An R.
It's one.
S.
Two.
T.
Three.
L.
Four.
N.
And vowel, please.
An E.
Okay, and now Vanna is going to turn some of those letters, a lot of them, we hope. Audience, please, very quiet as we play for the jewelry and over $9,000 in cash and prizes. All right, phrase, 15 seconds. Good luck.
Me too, please.
That time goes quickly, doesn't it, when you're trying to run through the alphabet that way?
I have heart.
Yeah. It's so much easier when they turn all the letters, isn't it? Doggone it. Listen, you did very well. $3,050 cash and prizes. You're coming back next time. Life is great, isn't it? We'll take a break, and then we'll be back with singing and dancing and lots of entertainment, so don't go away. It is heavy.
It's very heavy.
Well, that's a big language we have. Actually,
yes,
a dictionary is one of our prizes. It's a biggie. But let's try something. This is Friday.
Yes, it is.
Let's try something new. Let's learn a word a week, shall we?
Okay.
All right. Trust me.
All right, just point your finger.
The compliance department is there with their own dictionary.
Now, looking at words.
No,
just
I'm
point to
find,
one.
No, I'm going
to
find one that I don't know.
Oh, right. Like you know all these?
That's not... wait a minute. Okay, hold it. Are we running out of time? How much time do we have? That's so hard for me to find a word I don't know. Okay, here we go. Here's a word. Oxisol. O-X-I-S-O-L.
Okay.
Everybody got that at home? Oxisol. O-X-I-S-O-L, which means...
A thick, weathered soil of the human tropics.
Okay, now try to use that word in a sentence sometime today. Oxisol. Thank you. Have a good weekend. We'll do this again next week.
Bye-bye.
The prices of the prizes were furnished to the contestants prior to the show and have been rounded off to the nearest dollar. Gift certificates do not include sales tax. Due to a production problem, a spin was recreated.
Next, Dionne Warwick, Kathy Rigsby McCoy, Sinbad, and Anthony Newley play Win, Lose, or Draw with Vicki Lawrence Schultz. Then, it's Super Passwords with Tanya Crow and Mary Tanner, followed by everyone's favorite word game, Scrabble. It's fun and games galore, only on NBC.
Wheel of Fortune is produced by Merv Griffin Enterprises.
The following program is brought to you in living color on NBC.
Welcome to the quick draw game that everybody's playing. It's win, lose, or draw. Come on in and join our host, Vicki Lawrence Jones. Show with Vicki Lawrence is five-time Grammy Award singing sensation, talented and lovely, Dionne Warwick. And sweetheart of the 68 Olympics and now award-winning actress and Las Vegas headliner, the wonderful Kathy Rigsby McCoy. And star of the new hit comedy, A Different World, Funny Man, Sinbad. Hollywood to Broadway, one of show business's all-time great, consummate actor, singer, composer, Anthony Newley! And here she is, building blocks for us as we get ready to play Win, Lose, or Draw. Here's Vicki Lawrence Jones!
Fabulous caricatures at Overton Lloyd. You have outdone yourself. These are wonderful. They're perfect. Look how good. These are really, really good, Overton. You are so good. You could earn a living doing this, I bet, if you ever really put your mind to it. This is Win, Lose, or Draw. We're going to meet some contestants here, and we're going to start drawing for you. First of all, say hi to Amy on the ladies' team.
Hi, Amy.
Welcome. All right, over here on the men's team, let's say hi to Brian.
Hi, Vicki. My name's Brian. I'm a student in college at San Bernardino, and I'm a sports writer.
Great. Welcome, and good luck to everybody. All right, now. Guess who won the toss? What do you think? The men always win the toss. Have you ever noticed that? I don't know. And there's all men on the coins. Have you ever noticed that? There's not a lady's coin, is there?
We need to get a lady.
Is there a Susan B. Anthony coin?
Yes, there is.
Well, that's what we need to talk with here, by God. I bet if we got... If we got one of those in here, I'll bet the ladies would win the toss more often. What do you think? I don't know. I'll check into this. We'll get back to you. Anyway, the men won. And Anthony Newley is going to be up first.
Good.
This is an entirely musical show today.
Yeah.
All of the puzzles are going to be musical.
Really?
Yeah, everything is. And what's your do you have a favorite song that you ever wrote?
Well, I suppose. What kind of, could you hold it down, please?
Yeah,
I suppose. What kind of fool am I? Because I guess because it is.
I don't suppose we could get you to sing one note from it, could we?
Yes.
Sure.
Okay.
Sure.
Okay.
Don't lie. What kind of fool am I?
Oh, I don't care. What? Take me.
Oh, God, that was easy.
I'm easy. I admit it. All right, the category is lines from songs for round one today. No letters, no numbers. It's worth $200 to Brian if you get it right. You've got a minute on the clock, and you can hand off at the end of 30 seconds when you hear the doorbell. But then you don't get as much money, so we don't want to do that. I can name this tune.
Let's go, man.
Go.
You got it. Okay, it's Matt. It's a plate. You got Sound of Music. You got a lady. You got a lady on her back. You got a front.
You have a leg, you
front.
Have
front. You got a side. It's a foot. It's a foot. It's a leg. It's a knee.
A foot?
It's a hip. Hip joint. Joint.
Foot to the knee.
Foot bone to the knee bone.
Knee bone next to the ankle bone.
Ankle bone. Foot bone. Heel. Heel.
Kick in the
ankle,
knee.
Ankle.
Swift kick in the knee.
Swift kick in the knee.
Okay, right. Down what they said.
Knee.
There you go.
Okay, kick in the knee.
Kick. Kick ball. Kick. Kick.
Class.
Kick off, kick line.
Kick liquor,
beverage.
Kick liquid,
water,
inside.
Water.
Kick
water.
Drink, drink,
kick
off.
Drink, 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 drink,
drink, drink, drink, drink, drink, drink, drink, drink, drink, drink, drink,
drink, drink, drink,
drink, drink, drink, drink,
drink, drink, drink, drink, drink, drink, drink, drink, drink, drink,
drink, drink, drink, drink,
drink, drink, drink, drink, drink, drink, drink, drink, drink, drink,
drink, drink, drink, drink,
I get no kick from champagne.
Yeah, which is from I Get a Kick Out of You, which
from
was written by?
Is that Fern and Clade and Heldon Schnee.
No.
Is that Cole Porter?
Cole Porter.
Okay.
Is it
Cole Porter? All right, this is an educational program. We could be all intended to be. Could we actually be all over? You're up for the lady. Could I just say that I'd have to put you in my top 1.5 singers of all time. I'd like to have your voice for just one day. Just one day. That would be such a fantasy. What is your favorite song you've ever sung? Do you have a favorite?
Yes, I do.
Do you?
Windows of the World.
Oh, my.
Really? Is it really?
Three notes from that song.
The windows of the world are covered with rain. Where is the sunshine we once knew? Everybody knows when little children play, they need a sunny day to grow straight and tall. Let the sun shine through.
And from that we segue to this line from a song. Ready? Go.
Okay. Last time I saw your face,
the moon.
A face,
a
smiling face,
an egg.
Break Easter around
egg.
My heart.
What in the world is that?
Breaking an egg.
Mountain.
Shattering my heart. Shattering my love for you.
Oh, right. Starting over. Okay, here we go.
A window. It's a face. It's a peanut.
I can't.
It's a cucumber.
As we all know. As we can all see. Right?
It's a tunnel.
Teeth.
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 10 teeth.
Girl,
it's a,
teeth.
It's a woman with a woman
oh,
with
a necklace. Necklace
with a pearl.
Pearly teeth.
Pearly teeth.
Looking at your pearly teeth.
Pearly white teeth.
Pearly white.
Your pearly white.
Pearly
oh,
white.
Shining my pearly whites for you.
Four,
my pearly white teeth shining
four,
for you.
Three, two, one.
Dion, now, after a not so good start, you did great here.
What is
and
it?
I just have a feeling the guys may know this. When you sit down, now the guys get a chance to steal this for $200. This was good. I mean, I thought after you got pearly, we were going to be home free here. What do you think, guys?
Go on, Bob.
Your teeth are like pearls?
You guys, I am astonished. No, that's not it.
Didn't get it.
Now, how many pearly teeth songs are there?
Oh, the shark has pearly teeth.
We'll be back for round two and one more.
Now the shower freshness of Summer's Eve Feminine Wash is at your fingertips. Introducing Summer's Eve Feminine Wash Intimate Cleansing Mist. Use it when you want to feel especially fresh. Anytime, any place. Summer's Eve Feminine Wash Intimate Cleansing Mist.
Strength can move mountains, but strength can't brush away tartar. For tartar, use your head instead. And get Colgate Tartar Control. You see, while helping to brush away plaque, Colgate's been proven to help stop tartar from building up. So you don't need strength to fight tartar. You just need smarts to buy Colgate.
Colgate Tartar Control, the wise choice.
If you're up to here with thick liquid fiber laxatives, ask your doctor or pharmacist about FiberCon. Get all the natural action of fiber to help you be regular in easy-to-swallow tablets. FiberCon, your choice is clear.
10 million people watch Days of Our Lives every weekday. Why don't you join them and see what you've been missing? Winner of the Soap Opera Award for Outstanding Show, Days of Our Lives.
Have all the money. We got more songs for round two today. Everything is still worth $200. And Sinbad, you're up for the guys. Now, whose is this? Are we going steady?
No, this is a wedding ring.
Oh, it is?
Yes.
Are you a married kind of a guy?
Yeah, I'm married.
Well, good for you. How long?
4 years just pile up.
Now, here's a good question. What's your name? Mrs. What?
Mrs. Bad.
Oh, stupid question. Mrs. Babb, of course. This is a famous song for you for round two.
Oh, all right.
Get your pen. Ready?
We got it.
Go.
Okay. All right, it's Sound of Music. It's around the world.
It's the world. He's thinking. It's a balloon.
He's talking, singing.
No,
talking,
thoughts,
screaming,
thoughts,
yelling.
Talk about town.
Teddy bear or the mouse, and we got the turtle. What is this, Sinbad?
Well, that wasn't a turtle. That was a, I don't know, it had legs.
What is it? What is
that was a dude jumping over the turtle.
Oh, that's a dude jumping over the turtle, of course. Silly of me. Kathy Rigby McCoy, you're up to the lady. All right. Well, you're a Sadie married lady. I saw you say hi to Tom and the kids.
I did.
How long are you married?
I'm married almost 6 years.
How many kids you got now?
Four.
Good God. fun little thing to be making babies.
Oh, it's fun.
Here's a good song for the ladies. We need this one now. It's 400 to nothing. Get your pen. Ready?
Oh, no, I'm not ready yet.
Go.
Sing in the rain. Talk to me.
Do you know the way to San Jose, which you certainly should remember, but what is this, Amy? What's all this stuff here?
I was trying to run a bridge in a car and try to get to San Francisco and, like, going across.
Oh, I see.
But it looked like a house.
I got it. Okay.
That's so funny.
400 to nothing. Brian, you're up. All right, tell us about Brian.
Well,
not here.
It's a fraternity pin.
Yes, and it is what fraternity?
Tau Kappa Epsilon.
Of course.
There they are.
Oh, there are some of the guys from the Animal House now. Hi, guys. Stand up, say hi. Yes. Okay, down. Yes.
And also, I write sports for a newspaper. I've been doing it for about 9 months, yeah.
Good
and
for
I'm
you.
Looking for a career in radio journalism via
Great.
Sportscaster.
Good for you. Good luck. All right, here we go.
Yeah.
400 nothing. This is another song now.
We'll do it.
Eyes.
Crying.
Tears.
Cry. Don't cry.
Laughter.
Laugh.
Don't cry.
Don't cry over me.
Don't cry for me, Argentina.
That's
four.
It.
I live in Huntington Beach, and I'm studying to be a dental technician, and
great.
Life's great.
Good. You got anybody we want to say hi to out here?
To my little sisters over there, Susie and Jeanette.
Well, hi, Susie and Jeanette. All right, now.
We're
going to
win.
Right? Yeah, well, this is serious, Amy. We got
to
get this.
We got to win.
We have got to get this one.
Okay,
it's still a song now. Ready?
Go.
Okay.
United States.
Okay. United States.
New York.
Europe.
No.
Not Europe.
Europe.
North. Scandinavia. Not London. London.
London Street.
Car. London streets. Foggy town in London.
London.
Foggy time.
London car.
Down.
London.
London bridges falling down.
That's it.
Oh.
Right for this little guy. So I use Baby Magic Baby Lotion because it's the only leading baby lotion made without soap. And Baby Magic matches the pH balance of a baby's skin. Moisturizes, protects. It's great for my skin, too. As far as I'm concerned, I've got one terrific baby lotion.
And one terrific baby.
The only leading baby lotion made without soap. Baby Magic Baby Lotion.
By Manon. We are Flintstones kids. 10 million strong and growing.
It's a big world, and nobody knows more about helping kids grow into it than Flintstones.
10 million strong and growing.
Team in the lead gets to draw first. That would be the men. Brian, who's going to draw for your team?
Me.
Okay. Brian. Want it done right? Do it yourself. $100 for each one you get right. There's a minute and a half on the clock. This is for our $1,000 bonus, incidentally. And you can pass twice. Good luck. Go.
Okay.
Man, woman.
It's a woman. It's a keyhole.
Keyhole is it. Okay. Surely good.
It's a baseball.
Baseball. It's a
ball.
And
bats.
A
baseball.
Thrower, baseball thrower.
Athlete.
A pitcher.
Ball
baseball
player.
Pitcher.
Little league.
A big baseball pitcher.
Family ball league.
It's a team. It's a baseball team.
Boy.
Yeah. He just said it. Write it down. No, he said it down before you said pass.
Bad boy.
Ball boy
is it. Boy. Woo! In Boston. Okay, we got $800.
Okay. Calendar. Green calendar, Irish calendar, summer calendar.
Calendar to pass.
Got two passes now if you want to.
It's blue green. It's
plaid. It was plaid. Okay, one pass left now.
An angel.
Angel.
Is that a fish?
Angel fish.
Angel fish is it. 30 seconds. You got one pass left.
It's difficult to see what
It's gone.
It's gone.
Still got one pass if you want.
It's
hard.
It's a rickshaw.
It's a very bad drawing.
It's a
dog.
It's a chariot.
Chariot is it. Yeah. $1,000.
Poster.
Okay, you didn't really have time to pass. It's a funnel. You got four of them, though. You have $1,000. And the ladies will need 9 answers to win. We'll be back in a minute. See if they can do it.
I don't see the difference. Do you see the difference? No, I don't see the difference.
The big difference you'll see when you clean with Ajax products is the 20% you can save.
Now I see the difference.
Why pay more?
Not every woman is a size 8. That's why Legs makes a pantyhose that fits you perfectly. Just my size.
She's so fine. Watch her shine.
Some of the most beautiful legs in the world are just my size.
Tonight, you're in pain and you can't sleep. Your problems are too big for aspirin alone. Tonight, you need big relief. You need Dual Relief. Two kinds of medicines for big relief. A medically proven pain reliever plus a safe, proven sleep aid. One to fight pain effectively, the other to help give you the sleep you need. Now, on those nights when you need big relief, take Unisom Dual Relief. Big relief for pain and sleeplessness.
Captain, this itchy rash is driving me crazy.
Why didn't you use the Cordaid?
Cordaid goes beneath the skin to actually heal itches and rashes.
You know, itches and rashes won't last if you use Cordaid first.
Girls, we have a lot of people that have drawn 9 now, and our 10 club is even increasing as we speak. Now, Amy, who's going to draw?
Kathy's going to draw for us.
Okay.
Yeah.
You got a minute and a half. At 9 answers, that would be 10 seconds per.
All right.
Budget your time.
I will do that.
As Sally Struthers says, budget your time wisely.
I'm ready for it. It's a bag, it's a cat.
It doesn't even say go yet.
I'm anxious. It's a cat, it's a bag, it's a flea, it's an egg.
It's a potato.
It's a worm.
A circle.
It's a cucumber.
An egg.
It's a shell. It's a football.
A baseball.
Football.
That's it.
It's a house. It's a chimney. It's a brick.
Chimney.
It's a roof. It's smokestack.
Smokestack. Is it?
It's a man. It's a baseball boy. It's a guy with a long arm. He's shooting. It's a fight. It's a war.
It's a fireman.
It's anger.
Fireman.
It's a tree. It's a bat. It's a hatchet.
Now.
It's a comb.
It's a bell.
It's a brush. It's a foghorn. It's a brush. Hairbrush.
Shoe brush.
Bristle brush.
You got two passes.
Pick brush. Comb brush.
Whisk broom.
Broom brush. Brush broom. Comb brush. Toothbrush.
Toothbrush.
Is that?
Page.
It's a tall man. It's a
United States.
United States.
New York.
London.
Atlantic
England,
Ocean.
Paris.
Atlantic Ocean is here.
It's a
rope. $700.
It's a flag. It's a house.
It's a book.
It's a book cover. It's pages. It's a telephone.
Telephone book.
It's a telephone. It's a receiver.
Telephone.
It's a telephone call.
Pad.
It's a telephone call. It's phony ringing. It's
a telephone pad.
It's a telephone ring. It's a bell. It's a tube.
I don't really have time. It's a telephone call.
That's one. Brian will get $1,000 bonus when we come back.
Heartburn?
I'm dying.
You're not dying.
You can die from a meatball hero.
Better take my Ryopan Plus 2.
Ryopan Plus 2 starts neutralizing acid in 10 seconds.
Oh, look who's feeling better.
I'm not dying.
Ryopan Plus 2, the fast antacid.
Hi, Dad.
I heard.
Yeah, two cavities.
It's time for ACT.
ACT fluoride rinse can cut cavities 40% more than brushing alone. Because ACT gets to surfaces a brush can miss. ACT now to reduce cavities 40%.
It took me 19 years, but I finally developed a good relationship with my body. New OB Slender Regular is the tampon for those of us who are a little more sensitive about our bodies.
New OB Slender Regular.
World champion Jackie Joyner-Kersee has asthma. Jackie relies on Primatene Mist for the fastest kind of relief. In as fast as 15 seconds, Primatene restores free breathing. Primatene Mist, when speed of relief counts.
$700. Thanks for coming and playing with us. And Brian is our big winner. Hey, guys, he did good, huh? He's going to take home a nice even $2,000. Congratulations. A couple of school books, right?
Yeah, well, maybe two, just two.
Well, that's good. Are you a natural redhead?
Yes.
Well, to hell with you. All right. Say thank you to Dionne Warwick. I'm teasing you. Dionne Warwick and Kathy Rigby, McCoy and Anthony Newley and Sinbad and to all of you.
Tonight, Assignment America, a report on one boy's battle to be the best that he can be. I'm Tom Brokaw, the story on NBC Nightly News.
Draw is a Burt and Burt production in association with Klein and Friends.
Tonight, the Highwayman returns with a tough new assignment.
This stuff is dreams are made of.
Then on Black's Magic, a dare turns deadly.
I take no prisoners.
When Pop is accused of murder.
You confess.
Then she was Crockett's greatest love.
Hackman's gonna hit the theater.
She's about to unleash his greatest nightmare.
Don't even think about it.
It all happens tonight.
I like honesty, not hype. And I like pure and simple, not artificial. So why would I settle for anything less than treetop? You know, not all fruit juices are 100% pure. Treetop is. 100%. No added sugar, nothing artificial. Just apples and other real fruit in 5 new flavors. So read the label on those other juices. You'll see why I like Treetop.
New Treetop fruit juices. We always give you 100%.
My wife started me using these. They're Sofkins.
the personal cleansing wipe from Scott. You use them with your bathroom tissue. Softkins are pre-moistened, so they cleanse you better, which, as my wife pointed out, is great if you're chafed or irritated, or if you itch. And because they're pre-moistened, they feel better, more comfortable. I tried them, and they're terrific. Hey, why wait for your wife to start using Softkins?
Softkins, personal cleansing made comfortable.
Elvis Presley and his young bride made worldwide headlines, but what did she do when the king was gone?
Coming up on the next Entertainment Tonight, we'll bring you the inside story on the glamorous jet-setting life of Priscilla Presley and the longtime lover who dared to expose everything in print. Plus, is Huey Lewis really changing his tune?
We just rock and roll.
Catch up with one of America's hottest hitmakers who's lost in his own perfect world. Only on the next Entertainment Tonight. The hottest from Hollywood. Entertainment Tonight at 7.
You could be allergic to your husband. Next, Donahue.
NBC News at this hour. I'm Cassandra Clayton. The Senate this afternoon approved a bill to limit textile imports, despite a threatened veto. Strikes in New York and Chicago cut rail service for more than 100,000 commuters. The White House says President Reagan is preparing to issue a ban on research using tissue from aborted fetuses. And forecasters say Hurricane Florence could hit Louisiana and Mississippi early this evening. More news later on NBC Nightly News with Tom Brokaw.
It's Password. It's Super Password. This week from Knott's Landing, Tonya Crowe. And from the Cavanaugh, Mary Tanner. And the star of...
It's a splash in the heat of day. A shiver that's coming your way. Just a sip and you're gonna say.
Get fired up for Super Password.
I'm ready.
Where contestants guess words with clever clues and win thousands in cash prizes on Super Password.
Weekday.
The following program is brought to you in living color on NBC.
It's Password. It's Super Password. This week from Knott's Landing, Tonya Crowe. And from the Cavanaugh, Mary Tanner. And the star of Super Password, Bert Cundy.
Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for that nice welcome. This is going to be a very exciting day, I have a feeling. We have we start the day off with a tie score. Rosella and Nancy both have $300. We are going to go over and play for $25,000 after this one single game. And before we do that, I wanted to thank you both for coming and being with us today.
Oh, thank
continued
you.
Continued success on Knott's Landing and continued success on the Cavanaugh's.
Oh, well,
we'll be watching for your after-school special and your movie of the week. You guys are really playing very well.
It's
amazing
great.
For your
it's
first time.
Fun.
Did you have a good time?
It comes. It's just so smooth.
And
you know?
Well, things pop in your mind
yeah,
too,
exactly.
Which is interesting. You're going back through your inventory of words.
It's also
you know?
Really funny how your mind goes in certain directions. You know, like especially with this puzzle. I mean, you just don't know what's going to
well,
come out.
Well, also there's so many different ways to get the same word because we have so many words that mean the same thing. And you could cut onto the spelling. The different words the same way. That's
yes.
a great thing to do. Like for seas, in Mediterranean rather
yeah.
than look, which is very clever. You played well. Here we go. Let's talk to Rosella and Nancy, and then we'll get on with it. Rosella, once again, tell us about yourself. Please.
Hi, Bert. I'm Rosella Reyes, and I just graduated from Cal State Fullerton. I have a degree in biology.
Congratulations. Biology, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Nancy is our champion so far. She has $10,000. She's doing great.
I'm just loving it.
Okay. Tell us about yourself once again, Nancy.
My name is Nancy Roberts. I'm a secretary here in Los Angeles with a mortgage banking company. And since I'm about to retire one way or the other from this game, I just want to take the opportunity to thank Ginger and Joyce and all your wonderful staff. They've been great.
Thank you, Nancy. Thank you so much. Okay, gang. Are you ready? This is it. Roselle and Nancy given the clues. $400 puzzle. They each have $300. Whoever wins this game will go on over and play for $25,000. Let's do it. First word, please, Mr. Wood.
The password is long.
All right, Rosella?
Short. Long.
Yes. Okay. We have long on the board.
Cheers.
For the game.
Cheers.
Is it cheers?
Yeah!
Start things off, wasn't it? Congratulations to Rosella. We had to say goodbye to Nancy, but Nancy did so well. Good luck to you in the future. You leave us with $10,000, Nancy.
You.
Nice
so
meeting
much.
You.
Thank
You're
you.
Great. We're going to break away. We're going to take a moment, and then we're going to come back, and Rosella's going to go and play for $25,000. See you in just a minute. Woo! That was something.
What are you reading?
Kix.
Is it good?
Uh-huh.
What's in it, chocolate?
No.
Marshmallows?
Mm-mm.
Is that the prize inside?
Nope.
Can I have some?
Okay.
What Kix has is a corn crunch that kids like. And Kix is low in sugar. That's what moms like. Kix. Kid tested, mother approved.
Time for Wrigley's Spearmint Gum.
Wrigley's Spearmint? What is Wrigley's Spearmint?
Well, it's pure chewing satisfaction.
Data, please. Cool and refreshing. Chewing enjoyment goes on and on.
Analysis?
Wrigley's Spearmint is pure chewing satisfaction.
Yeah. So how come you never talked to me before?
Wrigley's Spearmint is pure chewing satisfaction.
Rosella, it's your very first time over here. You couldn't have picked a better time to arrive, could you? I'm going to give you 10 words beginning with C and going through L. C through L. Every one you get right, I'll give you $100. And if you get all 10 right, I'll give you $25,000.
Okay.
You know how we do this by now, Tanya, you're a vet. We'll put the first one on the board. You have 60 seconds. Don't say anything yet. Here it comes any second. Oh, okay, there it is. Good luck, Rosella. Here we go. Ready and go.
Polyester.
Clothes.
Ball.
Cotton.
D.
Mule.
Deer.
Mule.
Donkey.
E.
Full.
Empty.
F.
Blaze.
Fire.
G.
Trigonometry.
Geometry.
H.
Dancers. Please. Lord. Belly, dancers,
hips,
place,
harem.
I.
Car, home, fire.
Insurance?
J.
Romeo?
Juliet.
K.
Foot?
Knee.
L.
Pad. Frog.
Leap.
Frog. Pad.
Lily.
Frog.
Yes!
Oh, my God.
It was wonderful.
Oh, my God.
thing. I can't, I mean, I'm telling you, when we, I know you all rooted as hard as I was. We're all, and when you got to Harem, I thought, oh, my God. How do you get there, you know? I don't know how you got there
yet. I thought I was going to run out of time, and I heard little sighs in the audience. I'm like, I'm running out of time.
You said dancers, and then you said, what else did you say?
But then I got belly, dancers, place.
And
I don't know
place.
Where I was going.
That was wonderful. That was perfect. I never would have thought of that in a million years. And then when you said...
You were right on. You were there.
When you said mule and you said deer, I thought, oh, we're in trouble here. Okay, well, you've done it. You now have $25,700. We're going to break away and catch a breath. We'll be right back after this message for you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
For over 70 years, the Clorox Company has been helping you get clothes clean. Well, now, Clorox has made a detergent. The first detergent good enough to carry our name. New Clorox Super Detergent. It's a complete cleaning system. A three-part system that combines tough detergent, protein stain fighters, and something no one else could add. Color-safe bleach from Clorox. New Clorox Super Detergent. Gets clothes clean enough for Clorox. And you.
Body hurt. The doctor said nothing was broken. He gave me a different medicine. It's in these little yellow pills. Nuprin. Got rid of that pain. Know what else? Works great on my tough headaches.
Nuprin. It's not aspirin, not Tylenol. It's ibuprofen. Two Nuprin stop headaches better than extra strength Tylenol.
And Nuprin's gentler on my stomach than aspirin.
Nuprin. Little, yellow, different, better.
And even work on my worst pain.
My mouth has a terrible time waking up in the morning. Come on. You know why? Most cereals bore it to sleep. Come on. Want to see it come alive? Watch. Quaker Natural Cereal. My mouth gets a charge of whole grains, honey, almonds, raisins, a bunch of different textures, a blast of different tastes. That's reveille, man. My mouth will never get back to sleep. Once you taste Quaker Natural, everything else is just cornflakes.
Okay. We've done it again. Wasn't that exciting? I mean, that was really something. I can't tell you how exciting that was.
I can't believe there was 5 seconds left. It felt like I had like half a second.
You had 5 seconds left. I thought you had no time left. I thought it was really all gone, to tell you the truth. And after Harem, I thought there's no more time. And then insurance, you did a brilliant thing. I had no idea how to do insurance. Did you? You said fire, automobile, house. I mean, that was wonderfully done. And I is a tough word, and we have blown it here on I. I cannot tell you how many times that letter I is tough. That was great. Congratulations.
I didn't know what I was
Here's Gene to tell you how you can come down and win $25,700 like Rosella. Gene, please.
Okay, Bert. If you would like to be a contestant on Super Password, just call us, area code 213-466-5103. Some participants of Super Password may receive Hitachi's dual cassette recorder, 3 amplifiers with woofer, tweeter, mid-range, and powerful speaker system. A masterpiece in technology furnished by Hitachi. Back to Bert.
Yeah, right, but I didn't... And I wasn't sure that would get it, by the way, at all.
Yeah.
Okay, we're calmed down and we're ready to play some more. Here comes Karen in. Come on, Karen, who plays? This is Mary.
Hi.
And this is Tanya. And Rosella over there.
I know Rosella.
Well, we've had a lot of excitement, and we're ready for some more. Tell us about yourself.
Well, my name is Karen Ronis. I'm originally from New York. I'm a bather brusher for a pet groomer.
Ah.
And I just got engaged in February.
Wow. Oh, wonderful.
Thank you.
A bather brusher.
Yeah.
What's the toughest breed to handle that you get?
Actually, it's interesting. Sharpeys are very tough because they're tough to dry.
Well, all right, so that's the toughest one for you.
That's pretty much the toughest,
thank you for sharing that with us. If you're ready to go, here's a $100 puzzle. Let's play. Tanya and Mary giving the clues. Here comes the first word, please.
The password is spooky.
Scary.
Creepy.
Uh-huh. Tanya?
Haunted. Frightening.
Mary?
Scary.
Mystery.
Okay, fourth and final clue.
Scary. Eerie.
Okay, we're never going to get there this way. We'll call it spooky. Put it on the board and nobody guesses, okay? Okay, here we go. Next word, please.
The password is grin.
Smile.
Grin.
Yes, very good. How did you do that? Spooky grin, Karen.
Is it a jack-o'-lantern?
Is it a jack-o'-lantern? What's going on here? Wow. Okay. Boy, we're hot now. I hate to stop. We have a brief message for you. We'll come right back. See you in a second. Nice going.
Don't make a big fat mistake. Don't cook wholesome food in butter, margarine, or oil. Use Pam cooking spray instead. You can save 90% of the fat and calories. No mistake about it.
New Quaker Extra Instant Oatmeal. Want to know what's extra about it? Extra vitamins. You get extra vitamin A, extra B6, C, E, extra iron. You get all the nutrition of oatmeal, plus a whole day's worth of all this stuff. What's it taste like? Tastes like good, hot Quaker oatmeal. Oh, one more extra. Your choice of fruit. New Quaker Extra. It's the right thing to do, and a new way to do it.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
When your garbage disposer suffers from overeating, relieve it with new Disposer Care. Drop one in. Its foaming action does more than clean grease. It removes odors, leaving your disposer relieved. New Disposer Care from Ajax. Make it a part of your disposer's diet.
Dickens. Oh, look who's feeling better.
I'm not dying.
Ryopan Plus 2, the fast antacid.
Obviously, it has been very exciting here in the studio today. This is great, great fun, and you guys built it up. I know you did it on purpose. You just strung it out all week long to build up the money. I know that's why you did
that. This is now from a comedy to a drama.
Yes, it's become a melodrama almost. If you would like to come down and be part of this melodrama, we would love to have you. Here's Gene Wood to tell you how to get tickets for Super Passport. Gene?
Okay, Bert, our doors are always open to you, so if you'd like to be a member of our studio audience, just send a self-addressed stamped envelope to Tickets, Super Password, 3000 West Alameda Avenue, Burbank, California, 91523. Back to Bert and friends.
We're back. Okay. All right, here we go. Here's a $200 puzzle. The cash word, by the way, is worth $4,000. It's getting up there. If you're ready, Roselle and Karen, given the clues. Here comes the first word of it.
The password is glamorous.
Beautiful. Glamorous.
Oh, yes. Very nice. You guys are so hot. I mean, I think anybody could say anything and you'd bang, you'd get it right now. Here we have glamorous on the board. What could that be, Tanya?
Rita Hayworth.
Is it Rita Hayworth? What?
Not the first time.
You mean that's wrong? I can't believe it. Next word, please.
The password is rock.
Okay,
stone. Gem.
Pebble.
Rock.
Yes. Glamorous rock.
How about a diamond?
How about a diamond? Okay. Next word, please. That sounded good to me.
The password is Hollywood.
Karen?
Tinsel.
Sequins.
Mm-hmm. Rosella?
Town. Twinkle,
okay, Karen.
City.
Hollywood.
Yes. Yeah, I knew you heard me say to yourself, Tinseltown. Glamorous rock and Hollywood, Mary.
Hollywood.
I don't know either. Glamorous rock and Hollywood. Next word, please.
The password is husband.
Wives?
Husbands.
Yes. Glamorous rock, Hollywood husbands. What is that, Mary?
Oh, I don't know.
I don't know what it is. Do you guys know what it is over here? Oh, sure. Tanya says yes. All right. Do you know too, Karen? Well, okay. One on each side knows. I don't have to know. It's not my job. Next word, please.
The password.
Writer.
Director.
Mm-hmm. Marcella?
Penman. Author.
Yes, okay. Yeah. glamorous rock Hollywood husbands and author, Tanya?
Jackie Collins.
Is it Jackie Collins? Yes, it is. Okay. Rosella has $200 and Karen has $100. It's time for the cash word, and it's a big one. It's $4,000. I'm going to show the check here for just a moment, if you don't mind. There it is. There it is. $4,000. Okay, here we go. Is everybody at home what it is, please, Gene?
The cash word is ballot.
We're ready for the first of three clues, Tanya.
Vote. Ballot.
Yes! This is crazy here today. Okay, Rosella has $200. Karen has $100. We will change partners, break away briefly, and off we go some more. Here we go. Let's go. Passwords and one clue. I mean, goodness.
Now the shower freshness of Summer's Eve Feminine Wash is at your fingertips. Introducing Summer's Eve Feminine Wash Intimate Cleansing Mist. Use it when you want to feel especially fresh. Anytime, any place. Summer's Eve Feminine Wash Intimate Cleansing Mist.
Look what's new!
Downy put April freshness into dryer sheets, and Bernard loves them.
Towel time's the best since Mom switched to new Downy dryer sheets. They're the sheets with April freshness. Woo!
Wasn't that wonderful, Bernard?
Yeah, the highlight of my day. Without our April fresh towels, whoa! I'd rather just drip dry.
New Downy dryer sheets for April freshness from your dryer.
If your doctor has recommended fiber laxatives and you like the results, but you don't like those glasses of thick liquid, now there's FiberCon. Concentrated fiber action in easy-to-swallow tablets. Ask your doctor about FiberCon.
You don't want to know? Okay. I just said to Rosella, did you see what your total was now because you won the $4,000 cash? Would you know how... Can I tell you?
Yeah.
She said, I don't want to know. You have $29,900. All right, gang, here we go. Karen has $100. Rosella has $200 in this game. This is a $300 puzzle. If you're all set, let's do it. Tanya and Mary are given the clues, please.
The password is
all right,
snow.
Tanya. Uh-huh. Okay, a little late. Mary?
Rain. Chills.
Mm-hmm. Tanya?
Flakes.
Cereal?
Mary?
Ice. Sleet.
We were out of clues. We'll put it on the board and nobody guesses. Okay. Next word, if you please.
The password is rain.
Sprinkling.
Mm-hmm.
Drizzling.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh, Tanya.
Storm.
Blizzard?
Mary.
Water. Rain.
Yeah, that's funny. How many words can there be for these things? We have snow. Snow and rain for the game.
Weather?
Is it weather? Okay. Next word, please.
The password is jump.
All right, Mary.
Stuff. Thing.
Mm-hmm. Tanya?
Garbage.
Trash.
Mary.
Clutter. Mess.
Fourth and final clue.
Stuff.
Junk.
Yes. Isn't that funny, all the words for that one? Snow, rain, and junk. Karen?
Is it gutter?
Excuse me. Is it gutter? Snow, rain, and junk. Gutter's a good guess. Okay, next word, please. The fly almost went up my nose.
The password is letters.
Tanya, that's how it got that way.
sweaters?
Yes. Oh, my. I don't know how you did that. Snow, rain, junk, letters. Next word, please.
The password is person.
Oh, Tanya.
Somebody.
Anybody.
Mm-hmm. Mary.
Individual. Person.
Yes. All right. Snow, rain, junk, letters, and person for the game.
Mailman.
So, is it a mailman? Yeah. Congratulations to Rosella. She's done it again. We have to say goodbye to Karen. You won $100.
I had a great time.
Good luck
to
you, Karen.
Much.
Thanks for being with us. Come on, gang. Here we go. Yeah. You did? Well, you are. Okay. Here you go. This is wild. This is your second time over here. Right, Kay? Yes. I'm going to give you 10 words beginning with A and continuing through J. A through J. Okay, Rosella? Everyone you get right, you know, I'll give you $100. And if you get all 10, I'll give you $5,000 more. All right? 60 seconds, Mary. Here comes your first word. Off we go. Don't say anything yet. Okay. Good luck, Rosella. Here we go. Ready and go.
Swiss Alps.
B.
Horn. Blow. Bugle.
C.
Christian,
Catholic,
symbol, cross.
D.
10 years, decade.
E.
Bad, evil.
F.
Fake.
No, read that again.
Fake. Am I not saying it? G, pass.
G.
Ball, dress, gown.
H.
Hula, hoot.
I.
External, internal.
J.
Cat, jaguar.
Yes. F.
Fake.
No, it's F-R-E-U-D. Okay.
I'm sorry, what is the word? I can't read it.
It's Sigmund Freud.
Freud. Oh, my God, I'm sorry.
It just never came.
I never saw it.
That's weird. That's interesting. You.
How embarrassing.
No, it's not. What happened is your mind just wouldn't adjust to what you were seeing. That's all. You know what? It's funny because I didn't expect a word like that to come up in the middle of that either. You look at it and it throws you. It's perfectly understandable.
I wasn't saying a name at all.
Listen, you did great. You got 9 out of 10. You
had
$900 more. You now have $31,100. Let's cross on back. Come on back. Okay, we end on a very happy note, of course, and we want to thank Tanya and Mary for being with us and playing so brilliantly all week. You both played absolutely great. Rosella, I have a feeling we'll see you again.
Yes.
And I hope to see you again, too. Thank you so much for watching us on Super Password. Goodbye, everybody.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production.
Hey kids, it's all new fun with Al.
Whoa.
Your friend from Melmac.
I kill me!
Then there's even more of the old Alfer with Alf Tales. Exciting adventures of old, told in a new way. The all-new Alf Tales.
Alf and Alf Tales, Saturdays this fall on NBC.
They all want dinner at the same time. Can you believe it? Nobody eats dinner at the same time anymore. Except sheep. But they all want dinner at the same time.
Those rare times when your family's together, be ready with Banquet. Hot bites, family entrees, fried chicken, even dessert pies that save you time at prices that save you money.
We all ate at the same time. No problem.
Today's Banquet. Good food that's right on the money.
The Ballad of a Gentle Laxative. When I'm a regular, here's what I do. I take Doxadan because it works when I expect it to. Doxadan, gentle Doxadan, I get no surprises. I feel better in the morning as sure as the sun rises. Doxadan, Doxadan, when nature needs a helping hand, you get overnight relief with Doxadan, as sure as the sun rises.
One out of every four Americans will suffer from heart disease. One out of four. But you can help reduce your family's risk with a balanced diet of food lower in fat and cholesterol and higher in complex carbohydrates. Food like Weber's bread. It's good for your heart because it can help your body defend against heart disease. Serve more bread like Weber's because one out of four is one too many.
Southern California's number one news station, Channel 4.
Red King.
Government has released the...
When you're searching for something better, more modern, refreshing, tune into the taste of New Coke. Catch the wave. Coke.
America's favorite game.
I just love playing Scrabble.
Has moved to a new time.
I beg your pardon.
Watch Scrabble at its new time. Weekdays.
The following program is brought to you in living color on NBC.
A seven-letter word. The clue is he's always left out in the cold. It's the crossword game you've played all your life, but never quite like this. And here's your host, Chuck Woolery.
Thank you, Charlie Tuna. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the television version of everyone's favorite game. Home View Award is sent in by Lois Housley from Lee's Summit, Missouri. We have a T-shirt for you. And today the jackpot in our bonus stands at $10,000. It's been a week since anybody's been able to knock that one down. Going to get a chance at the end of the show today. Charlie has her first three players, and here they are.
She's our champion. He's a marketing rep. From Sacramento, California, Charlie Miller. And from Anaheim, California, Ron Sterling.
All right, nice to have you both with us. How are you, Charlene?
Much better today.
1,500, not as nervous today?
No.
Yeah. Well, tell me about yourself.
Well, I'm just finishing up at UCLA. I'm majoring in psychology, and I'm really happy to be here.
Well, it's nice to have you here, Charlene. Good luck to you.
Thanks.
And Ron, tell me about yourself.
My name is Ron Sterling. I live in Anaheim, California, where I spend as much time as I can working in community theater. And last year, I had a lot of fun traveling across the country working as a pitch man.
At
state fairs and home shows, demonstrating mostly kitchen products.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Slicer, dicer. That's what I was trying to say, and it wouldn't come to mind.
Yeah.
It's nice to have you here, Ron.
Thanks.
And yeah, good luck to you. You're the challenger. You're going to go first. We're going to play Scrabble until somebody gets three words right, and that player goes on to our Scrabble sprint. They'll have a chance at $10,000 at the end of the show. Take a look at the board as we set up our first game. We're building on the letter E. There are eight letters in the word, and the clue is he's still crazy after all these years. Now, when you think of the word, hit your buzzer. Don't forget to think of blue bonus squares because they're worth money. He's still crazy after all these years.
Okay, I don't know it. I'm going to take two tiles. I'll take the three and the eight, please.
N and an O.
Place the N, please. And the O.
He's still crazy after all these years.
Still don't know it. I'm going to take two more tiles. I'll take the four and the one.
Another N and an H.
Let me have that H.
Still crazy after all these years, Ron.
Still crazy after all these years. I still don't see it. Let's try the N.
Nope, stop it. What are you, Charlene?
I don't know it yet. I'll take the 10 and the 9.
A U and a T.
Try the T, Chuck.
Stop it. Ron, he's still crazy after all these years.
I still don't know it. I'm going to take one more tile here. I'll take the 5.
U and an I.
Let's try that I. Still crazy after all these years. Place the U.
proper. That's all three of them, Charlene. You want to try it or play speed words?
I don't know. We'll have
hands
to play
on your buzzers.
Words.
Don't answer till I say go. We'll put the letters in place one at a time. Can't give you the last letter. He's still crazy after all these years. Ready? Go.
Khomeini.
Khomeini is exactly right. Tell that to somebody in Tehran. Building on the letter H in Khomeini, five letters in the word. The clue is Jim and Tammy don't ever... Jim and Tammy don't do it very well together. Sorry, Charlene, I just read them. Jim and Tammy don't do it very well together.
Seven and four.
R and an S.
How about the R?
Jim and Tammy don't do it very well together.
The S?
Over to you, Ron.
All right, I don't know what I'm going to take. Two towels. I'll take the two and the five, please.
Y and an N.
Y and an N. I'll try the N, please.
Stop it. Charlene.
I think I may have it.
Okay.
Let's go for some money. The six.
Y and an R.
Place the Y, please.
Jim and Tammy don't do it very well.
That R is a stopper. Rhyme.
Rhyme, that's right. What's it been? It's been a year now since Jim and Tammy, and they were still getting mileage out of them. What? Building on the letter E in rhyme, Ron. Nine letters in the word. The clue is it can give you a sense of balance. Give you $1,000 if you tell me what it is right now.
I love that. It could give you a sense of balance?
That's correct.
Oh, I don't know it. I'm going to have to take two towels. I'll take the two and the ten.
O and a P.
Place that P.
Stop it. What's your advantage? We'll see, Charlene.
Take number seven.
O and a B.
Place the O.
Can give you a sense of balance.
The B, please. Oh, gosh.
So quiet and serious today.
I don't know yet. Number six. And number five.
Oh, another O or a K?
Try another O.
It can give you a sense of balance.
The K, please?
It can give you a sense of balance.
I don't know it yet, Chuck.
Okay.
Number four. And the three.
E and a C. Boy, talk about a hush falling over the crowd. Boy.
The C, please. And that E is a stopper. Checkbook.
Boy, really, he didn't give you anything back, Ron. Good night. No stoppers, no nothing. Bell means we're out of time for this game. Going to play the rest in speed word. Hands on your buzzers. We'll put the letters in place one at a time. Can't give you the last letter. That's up to you. Ron's trying to tie it up. Charlene's gone for the game and building on the letter O in checkbook. Six letters in this word, and the clue is he plays hardball. He plays hardball. Ready? Go. Plays hardball. Charlene?
Bowler?
Bowler is exactly right. Keep slow, Ron. And no bonus money. Oh, well, you got something I'd like to have. You know what you're getting? I hope you play.
What?
Golf club.
Oh, yeah.
Charlene's going to tell you about them. New golf club.
Ron, it's Wilson's Sam Snead Blue Ridge Golf Clubs featuring Stratablock style of woods and cast irons. Comes with tour bag and ultra golf balls. Furnished by Wilson's Sporting Goods Company.
Holy cow, you got the whole shot. Balls, bags, clubs.
Well, you gotta love that.
Now go out there and shoot par. Nice meeting you today, Ron.
Thanks.
Good luck to you.
Had a great time being here.
Charlene, you come on down. Charlene's, again, couldn't give away any bonus money, as I said, but with collectively, she has $2,000 between yesterday and today. She's making it the hard way. Okay. We'll see if she can make another 1,000 right after this.
Extra sugar for
weeknights
at 7 and 11.
And now, back to Scrabble and Chuck Lorre.
Charlene Miller has $2,000. Going to establish a time now. Anybody ever nickname you Charlie?
Yes.
Yeah, that's a great girl's name, Charlie. Chuck probably wouldn't work out too well, but
actually, I have a friend to call Chuck.
All right, you're going to establish a time. The winner of the next crossword will come up here and try to beat that time. Remember to hit your plunger. That's what stops the clock. And no stoppers in any of these words. All the letters are good.
Okay?
First word has five letters. He made a big splash.
He made a big splash.
Ready?
Ready.
Go.
K. H. F. N.
He made a big splash.
Hank.
Tom Hanks, yep. Second word, seven letters. It's hot stuff.
It's hot stuff.
Ready?
Ready.
Go.
C. N. A.
It's hot stuff.
E. N. Y. Cayenne.
Yes. Third word, eight letters. They're good for nothing.
They're good for nothing.
Ready?
Ready.
Go.
P. C. B.
They're good for nothing.
L. Placebos.
Yes. The last word has nine letters. It can be a pain in the neck.
It can be a pain in the neck.
Ready?
Ready.
Go.
H. R. T.
It can be a pain in the neck.
I. Arthritis?
Yes, 29.5 seconds, I believe. 29.5. Well, see how it goes. I can't really get a feel for any of those words, so I don't know. We'll find out right after this. Here we go. I can't. I see it says 40 cough birthday, yes.
Is it my birthday today?
It is, isn't it? Oh, thanks, guys. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. That's a promo I was supposed to do. Thanks a lot. I didn't know that was coming, obviously. We have two new contestants. We have too much time here. Let's play the game. Charlie?
She's a court reporter. He's a flight attendant. From Milwaukee, Wisconsin, Jeanette Burns. And originally from Naugatuck, Connecticut, Don Pascal.
All right, nice to have you both here. How are you, Jeanette?
I'm fine, Chuck.
Good night. I had no idea they were going to do that to me. It surprised me. Tell me about yourself, Jeanette.
Well, I'm married to my high school sweetheart, and we have a beautiful 7-year-old daughter, and I have a good friend in the audience that came all the way with me, Regina.
That's great. It's nice to have you, Jeanette. Good
Thank
luck
you.
To you.
Thanks.
Hey, Don.
Hi, Chuck. How are you doing today?
Pretty good. Thanks. Tell me about yourself.
Well, Chuck, for the past 4 years, I've been a flight attendant for a major airline, and before that, I was a graduate of the University of Miami in Coral Gables, Florida, where I was a cheerleader as well as a gymnast.
Now, cheerleaders today, a little different, isn't it?
It's a whole sport within itself.
These guys and girls are unbelievable. The things, the gymnastic things that they do are just incredible.
It's true. Thanks.
So, nice to have you with us today. Who won the toss back stage?
I did, Chuck.
All right, let's go to the board. Building on the letter E, eight letters in the word, and the clue is some of them are nuclear warheads.
Some of them are nuclear warheads.
Okay.
I'll take the number one and the number four, please.
L and an E.
Place the L, please.
Some of them are nuclear warheads.
And the E. I'm going to have to take two more tiles. The number three and the five, please.
T and an R.
Place the R, please.
Some of them are nuclear warheads.
And the T.
Stop it. Over you, Jeanette.
Okay. No guess. So I'll take tile number nine. And tile number 10.
N and a P.
I'll take the P, please.
Stopper, back to you, Don. Only one stopper left.
Okay, I still don't know. I'll take the number 6, please.
Now, two N's.
The N, please.
Some of them are nuclear warheads.
I think that ends a stopper. Generals?
Yes, that's exactly right. Was that the third in? It was actually good, wasn't it, that in?
No.
Oh, it wasn't? I wasn't paying attention then. Okay. Here we go, Jeanette. Building on the letter A in generals, five letters in the word. The clue is sometimes you can see one in the middle of a bridge.
Sometimes you can see one in the middle of a bridge.
Okay, no guess, so I'll take tile number 7.
I like this one. This is a good one.
And tile number 6.
B and an M.
I'll take the B, please.
Stop it. Don.
Okay, I don't know what it is. I'll take the 1, please.
M and an R.
Place the R, please.
Sometimes you can see one in the middle of a bridge.
And the M. I still don't know what it is.
Okay.
I'm going to take the number 2 and the number 3, please.
And
the
B and L.
The crew one more time. I'm
Sometimes
sorry.
You can see one in the middle of a bridge. Quickly.
The T, please.
Stop it, Jeanette.
Okay, I know it, and I want to go for some money.
And only one stopper out. Here we go.
Okay, I'll take towel number 5.
I and an L.
I'll take the L, please.
Sometimes you can see one in the middle of a bridge.
And it's molar?
Molar, that's right. Yeah. Okay, Don, I'm going to start with you this time. Building on the letter O and molar, there are 8 letters in the word. The clue is sometimes they hold the key to your future.
Sometimes they hold the key to your future.
Give you $500 if you can tell me what it is right now. Sometimes they hold the key to your future.
I don't know what it is.
Okay.
The 1, I wish I knew what it was. The 1 and the 4.
L and an R.
The R, please. And the L?
Sometimes they hold the key to your future.
The 5 and the 6, please.
S and a T.
The T. Place the S, please.
Sometimes they hold the key to your future.
I'm going to go for some money here.
Okay.
I know there's no stoppers.
All 3 stoppers are out.
The 7 and the 8. I'll take the D, please.
Jeanette?
Okay, I know it, and I think I'll go for some money this time, hopefully. I'll take the 10.
S and an N.
The N.
Well, Don.
I know it, Chuck, and I'm going for somebody this time. The 9, please. Place the R, please. And the S is a stopper. Realtors.
Sometimes they hold a key to your future. That's right. Well, I never saw one pass back and forth like that before. That was wild. First time I've ever seen that happen. Bell means we've run out of time. Going to play the rest in speed word. Hands on your buzzers. We'll put the letters in place one at a time. Can't give you the last letter. Up to you. Don's going for the game. Jeanette's trying to tie it up. Building on the letter S and realtors. 5 letters in the word. And the clue is it costs a lot to get them fixed in Beverly Hills. Costs a lot to get them fixed in Beverly Hills. Ready? Go. Costs a lot to get them fixed in Beverly Hills. Nobody's going to get this one. Why, it's as plain as the nose on your face.
Oh, God!
All right, let's go on to the next one. Building on the letter N and noses, 7 letters in the word. The clue is it's a decision-making process. It's a decision-making process. Ready? Go. It's a decision-making process. Jeanette.
Judging?
Judging. It's all tied up. Anybody's game, building on the letter R, 9 letters in the word. The clue is you can get sand in yours. You can get sand in yours. Ready? Go. You can get sand in yours. Don.
Hourglass.
That's right, hourglass. That's what it is. Jeanette, thanks for playing the game. We have a nice gift for you, and pick up golf for me, will you? Thanks for playing with us. Go on down, Don. No bonus money again. Boy, it's getting tough on this show to give away any money. $500, chance for $1,000. We'll be back feeding good right after this. $2,000. She's established a time of 29.5 seconds, and Don Pascal, and that's right, isn't it, Pascal?
Right.
Don has $500. This is $4,000. $3,000. She's established a time of 29.5 seconds, and Don Pascal, and that's right, isn't it, Pascal?
Right.
Don has $500. This is for $1,000, Don, and the chance to play for that $10,000 at the end of the show.
It would be nice.
All right. I'm going to remind you to hit your plunger. That's what stops the clock, and no stoppers in any of these words. All the letters are good. Here we go.
Okay.
First word, five letters. He made a big splash.
He made a big splash.
Ready?
Ready.
Go.
K. S. H. N.
He made a big splash.
Hanks.
Yes. Second word, seven letters. It's hot stuff.
It's hot stuff.
Ready?
Ready.
Go.
N. C. N.
It's hot stuff.
Y. B. Cayenne.
Yes. The third word has eight letters. They're good for nothing.
They're good for nothing.
Ready?
Ready.
Go.
P. F. A. C.
They're good for nothing.
B. L. O. Placebo.
Yes. 3.3 seconds left for this last word. Nine letters. It can be a pain in the neck.
It can be a pain in the neck.
Ready?
Ready.
Go.
H. T.
Arthritis. Boy, see, it did hold up. I thought telling her, I said, you know, I can't get a feel for any of these words, whether it's fast or slow or what, but they were obviously very, very hard. But you're leaving for $500.
Hey, guys, that was a great time.
Well, we enjoyed having you. We really did. Charlene's up to $3,000, making it the hard way. Well, I'll tell you that. She'll be back trying for 10 right after this. $10. Come on, Charlene, make this money, will you?
Okay.
I mean, I'm tired of this stuff building up. I want to give it to you. Okay?
Okay.
Two words, under 10 seconds, I give you $10,000. Six letters. It's a put-on.
It's a put-on.
Ready?
Ready.
Go.
F. C.
Put-on.
D. Facade?
Yes, 5.6 seconds. Nice little hit, okay? The last word has seven letters. Some of them are magic.
Some of them are magic.
Ready?
Ready.
Go.
C. R.
Some of them are magic.
T. P. Carpet.
You got one tenth of a second left over. Look at that. One tenth of a second. You just barely got it. Good for you. That's great. Oh, that's wonderful. $10,000. You're up to $13,000. That's great. Isn't that great? Well, that was so close to congratulations.
In association with Exposure Unlimited. This program is based on the Scrabble brand crossword game. This is Charlie Pinna speaking. Scrabble is a Reg Grundy production.
Well, this wraps up the summer of the summer of the games and summer wheels. It was a ball. I enjoyed every bit about it. Man, it was a great time. We're going to do it. Thanks to all of you, we end up with four Summer of Games on both of my YouTube channels. We're going to do it again, make it a fifth one next year. Until then, good night. Bye, all. This has been an Adam David, always been an Adam David, protective bird production.